Really? I was on at like 1 in the morning, all of you guys, all the time.
But, like, since you've been at school.
Oh, yeah.
Feral Survival Hunter? What the fuck is this? Make sure you guys watch for those, capsule clones, I guess. That's all I can say.
Oh, you're only a little bit ahead of me in the twos thing. My twos sucks now because I played with
I refuse to play with people who suck. And so, I don't like to lose. I only lost one more game because my internet was buggy and it transfer boarded me. So I got lost. Stupid.
I am 28. 28 of 39, which is terrible. But if I just win a whole bunch more, I'll be happy. Honestly, I feel like training ferals is the best thing, but like... Anakin plays healer? What? Kids. Full sheet.
Stacking on top of you, Chris. I'm scattered.
Hitting this.
Watch for the trap. Watch for the trap.
Everything.
I didn't get Wyvern Sung. He's gonna trap on top.
Oh, fuck.
3, 2, 1.
Got
no trap? Really? Yeah, I got you.
Feeling fail.
Yo, we got freedom out of the pally.
I'm gonna death.
I got nature locked.
Get locked. Get dots on the hunter.
Who are you guys going on?
Hunter Spadad.
I'm sorry.
We're going on feral, really.
Okay. I'm having trouble right now, keeping up, I guess.
Yeah,
I'm ported.
I guess I'm gonna sheep this hunter.
I got scattered.
Sheep me hunter.
Freezing trap down.
Be poured.
Trinketing.
I'm on the other side.
Oh my god, fuck.
I got feared, dude.
It's not fine.
They're both CC'd, I'm locking them up.
I'm in a full fear right now.
We'll sheep on that pally, dude, we can do some damage here.
Okay.
Looks like he trinketed.
Pally trinketed.
Okay,
he's casting clone. Come on, guys.
I didn't have CS.
I just wanted to fail. I want to feed a fail. I'm going down. I'm going to die.
Dude, insane. You have to like be able to eat my traps, or you have to fucking swap pets. I don't care. Like, I can't eat that many traps when you're right next to me. And you're not eating them for me. Like, that's stupid.
I mean, most of the time I'm kicking the feral around.
Well, dude, like, I'm running next to you and I get scattered. When I get scattered, you have to stop. And you have to come back to me. Scatter shot.
Predator threat. Put markers on you, because,
We have markers on me.
No?
We don't have them right now, but we have markers up. That was a stupid boss. I should not have lost that. Feral can't even fucking instant clone anymore. Predator swiftness. The moment he fucking, like, cast clone should be, like, stun or fear or something and just rape him out of form.
I literally, when he blinked away, I deep the feral, sheep the hunter, and CS the pally so we couldn't dispel anything. So I used my CS.
Yeah, but I was stuck in a full CC with no hots. Like, my hots dropped. That's how long I was CC trained for.
No, I mean, I'm saying, like you said, like, oh, you have to get the, and I'm like, I can't. Tell me when Q pops, please.
Okay.
Now, not to say there's excuse worthy, but, like, they were 2K current season.
That means nothing to me.
Well,
because I haven't played threes yet, so as far as I know, I'm still 2200. We care.
No lie, everyone plays different this season for mages. It's kind of weird.
I haven't really seen many mages, but they haven't been
they're
any
fun
good.
This season. Like, they're not, like, great, but they're fun, you know? And they're not strong, they're just... I could see it working with a lock. Like, this comp is pretty good this season.
Locks seem to be really strong. Like, I've been, like, looking up on shit, and, like... Basically, Shadow Cleave is, like, fucking everywhere. Like, fucking lock DK everywhere. But, I've heard Warrior DK is also, like, TSG. It's just, like, the go-to cheese comp instead of Rhett Hunter.
But rats are better now this season, even than they were last season.
What are better? Rhett's?
Rhett.
No, I don't know. It's just their synergy with the Hunter isn't as good anymore. Because BM got nerfed, so, like, you can actually CC them.
No, I'm saying, but, like, Rhett DK would be so sick.
That'd be strong, too. That'd be annoying. I gotta learn how to block my chat. I don't know how to block my chat on streams.
Why?
So people can't see my chat.
Oh, are you streaming?
Yeah.
Oh, give me a link so I can see how clean it is.
Something you can do. Just go into combat, are you using Xfire?
No, I'm using Open Broadcast something.
That's why you can edit little boxes in front of your...
I know you can do it in this, too. I just don't know how. You add up, like, little windows, and you just make, like, a window that just displays, like, a picture all the time and shit.
This is gonna be, like, a one-shot cleave. They're not even gonna be good. It's just gonna be, like, that hella damage.
Oh, I'm using... That's why my fucking clones are so shitty. I'm gonna have PvE glyph on. Had a PvE glyph on, not multiple. Had a PvE glyph. Okay. Are you gonna be using deep silences on the enhance? Are you guys going on the enhance? I assume you're going on the enhance.
Yeah.
Oh, I feel the pain already.
Pain. Oh, you're still using the unending resolve glyph. I hate you so much. Portal's up. Spectral. I'm stealthing.
I got him. Okay. What do you think he is? Please tell me he's not gonna be over the sphere right here. Oh, they're tunneling me. Good strat.
Peace is coming for a fear. Oh, I got Wyrmin stung in the back. Wyrmin stung in the back. He BM'd? Be ready to block, dude.
I'm gonna feed a,
I should have just ate that trap instead of blocking.
It's alright. It broke anyway.
I feed a shaman. I feed him again.
Suck on the priest. Suck on the priest. Got the priest. Oh, I got interrupted. Fuck. I need you to port.
I death port the shaman.
I need you to take the fucking log port, like, now.
Trying, dude.
Alright. Tell me when. Okay. Just go, dude. Just go. I need you to get away from all those fucking pets and, like, stop some damage for, like, 2 seconds. Cycling Priest. I got scattered. Freezing trap. Can you take the big portal away?
I did.
Oh, that's where you put the portal? Yeah. Fuck my life, dude.
I'm gonna feed a priest.
Why? Oh my god. I'm going tree. Don't die on me.
Game here if you don't get me out.
Maybe feed.
That's my second block, come on. We need more,
Fiend Hunters.
Yeah, there we go. That's good.
It's like stunning Hunter. I'm on top of you. Eat that trap.
I am. Right there. I'm
a shield.
This point is Shaman.
Dude, I'm just dying.
Cyclone Priest. Got it.
We need a sheep on the Hunter. Everything.
Alright, Cyclone Hunter.
Cool. Shooting priest here.
Second Hunter again. Grounding. Wyvern stun. Right next to you guys. Right next to you and standing to your left.
Temple shield, dude.
I'm scattered. You have to wait till the scatter's over. Fuck me, man. Their damage is fucking absurd. The first, like, three traps that I ate in the beginning, like, that can't happen. And A and Sandy, you have to put your port far side. You can't put it so short. Why are you putting it right next to us? Like, I thought the port was to the other side, and so, like, when he didn't fly over, I was like, what are you doing?
God, those are two easy wins. Could have got, like,
and so then Insanity, on teams like that, you need to be playing Shadow Fury. Like, against all those fucking, pets and shit, like, your Shadow Fury has unlimited targets.
I mean, and when the pet comes out, I feed him, anyways.
Yeah, but you can only fear five. And there's fucking at least, like, seven. If not more. And you can Shadow Fury the Enhance at the same time. So you can Shadow Fury fucking nine things at once. Like, against certain comps, you have to be changing your talents. And you're so... I don't know. I don't know what the word is, but... Play better. Play like you've been fucking 2400 before.
Okay, I like Rhett or DK, honestly. Just gotta make a...
Oh, fuck me, Well, Rhett, so no point in roots.
On a melee team, let's DPS any target that's the closest to us, and then we'll just like tag fall out and open. If they follow, we'll just CC and DPS at the same time.
On the opening, get your port far side. Meaty, if they rush him, you have to try to Nova them and stop them.
Yeah.
All
right.
Don't screw this up, Insanity.
I will try. Okay, put in port down. Freedom. Oh my god!
Hey, it's this guy, Trant. We just played against him.
Yeah, he is!
He spams the spell a lot.
Shimmy, that's red.
I put Iron Bark on you.
Anything,
I'm silenced, I'm silenced.
I feel a pad again, he's drinking.
Drinking his hodge. No, okay, yeah.
It's alright. Spiked.
Is that killing Druid?
I'm feeling a Druid,
It's huge to do damage here on this DK. We gotta do damage. I like the DK, dude.
I'm going tree, Fuck.
Okay.
I'm blocking. Going tree, you're dead. Nothing I can do. The damage you just take, I can't. I don't know. It's just, like, we're not getting enough CC up to, like, you know, stop their damage, and you're just getting trucked. Sacrifice. Insanity, what are you doing in that game, like, on these games where he's just getting fucking torn apart?
I full dot in ICC, people. It's just that the DK pop his cooldown in the beginning, so there's not much I can do in terms of CC versus him. And then I saw to CC the DK, but he died.
What about the Rhett?
I CC him, and he blew his trinket already.
Did you run Shadow Fury that game?
No.
Against melee cleaves, you have to run Shadow Fury. Have to. Have to.
Yeah, but the game isn't lasting that long, though.
It's a 30-second cooldown. It doesn't have to last that long. They're on top of each other, on top of Meteor Shadow Fury. You get all the pets, all the melee at the exact same fucking time. And then either they trinket that. If they don't trinket it, then you have your AoE fear after that. But they sit in a fucking 3-second stun. Against these bursty comps, you don't need the Mortal Coil for the healer. That's not how we're going to win the game. We need to control their one of their DPS and live through their CDs.
We are controlling it. It's
no,
just that,
we're not.
I mean, there's just too much damage output in the beginning.
That means we're not controlling it. Like, literally, if they're just tearing on you, Meaty, like, just start completely peeling, use the port, fucking be super gay. Super fucking gay. The entire time.
I really hope they don't.
Pretend you're a worm and just be fucking hardcore super gay.
Well, why is a worm gay?
It's the Elliot we play with. Big heal. And he's pretty gay.
I got you. I understand.
Full sheep here. Get up those dots.
Spell reflection. Spell reflection.
Shipping when I can.
Rooting where? Master's got him. Sacrifice. Alright, scatter on top of you. Next to you.
I feel a pally.
Did I run from that?
No, it hit something. I don't know what it was. I got silence. Topping you off. I should have you.
I just pulled a hunter and feeded that hunter. He just popped me in.
I trinketed. Okay.
Taking portal.
Okay. I got you.
Fiend away.
God, how are these only critting for 67k? Cycling hunter.
do that. This warrior pretty hard, dude. Come on.
Stand on top of you for trap.
Full dot him. I have a lot of doubts on the warrior.
Switch him to the hunter if you can.
Okay. I have full dots and it'd be hunter and the warrior too. I'm running in. I'm gonna AoE them right here.
I'm gonna be trapped here. I don't know where any of you guys are for some reason. Oh, here you are.
Shoot me the pally.
Oh. Cycling Hunter.
I'm a discord.
Scatter on top, scatter on top. It broke.
I'm a discord on this.
I got the bubble out of the pally, dude. Just keep pushing onto this ward.
After that bubble's over, I'm gonna stun this pally. Stunning. He's full stunned.
I'm gonna go for a sheep out.
Okay.
Alright,
take that. I got stunned twice.
I'm taking port.
Okay.
I dropped back a little.
You're good. Sort of.
I full dots on the hunter.
Oh. Wow, I hit a random trap. What the fuck? That's not good. Get in my circle. I gotta blow my shroom as soon as I get out of this.
I did. Okay.
Just stay in.
Freedom. Sweeping strike. Master's call. Deterrence.
Mass spell. Full shield on this pally, dude. Come on. Continue damage on this hunter.
Deterrence. Blowing trank.
Hey, we feed.
Fuck. Shoot that pally, dude.
Deterrence. Intimidating shot. Sacrifice. Freedom.
Round pally. Deterrence
down. I see a pally.
Trinketed. Blade storm.
I feed him. I feed hunter in the pally.
I'm standing on top of you, meaty.
Okay, I see you.
Cycling pally. Pally's full clone, done. Fuck me, man.
Spell reflection.
Game shouldn't be that hard.
This is like our fucking, I don't know, third game. This is fucking ridiculous.
Sweeping strikes.
So much damage.
Yeah, Sandra, are you spamming fear? Like, spamming fear? Counter.
I'm feeling and tap dotting. I feel when you get low a lot.
I mean, like, I don't know. I mean, my playstyle, like, if I'm not getting attacked, just spam the crap out of whatever CC you have. Like, everyone should be DR'd. I mean,
everyone is DR. It's just that when we get clumped up and we sit in that tomb, they just fucking run around the tomb. But a lot of them were DR, though.
God, my motion is for shit. Two of us were in it and didn't even top you off.
Mistaken that both trinkets can pop or proc at the same time, right?
No. I believe those trinkets cannot proc at the same time, but they may be able to proc once the one is over. So you get one and then you might be able to get the second one to proc right after. I believe. But you cannot do it at the same time.
Went back to my trinket. My on use.
I know the on use ones. If you have two different versions,
you
can proc them one after each other. And I believe the internal cooldown of your trinkets works similar. But I actually have to put on the trinkets and test it out to figure it out. I have an add-on that shows internal cooldowns and trinket procs and shit like that, and it would tell me.
Damn, dude, this comp should be super easy. No lie, it's a terrible comp. Just saying. I'm gonna use my unused again. It doesn't make sense for me to not use it. I'm just gonna get it next when I get my new one next week. I'm gonna use that one. For now, I'll use this.
That's fine with me. I don't know why I just embarrassed this and saying that's stupid. I need to change this out of here. I get port and he gets rejuve.
That's pretty dope.
It's not bad, but it can't be Icebox, like, free break of CC.
If he uses his Rejuve like a boss, it would be super sick.
It's a 10-second cooldown, so... It's okay, it's, but, I mean, it doesn't heal that much for him compared to me, like, my Rejuve. Yeah, let us
push out a little bit.
Freedom. Freedom.
Where's, the mage is back there somewhere?
Yep. Just take this middle. Just get your dots out. I'm good.
Mage is right in the middle. Got you. Spamming dispel on somebody, I don't know who. I assume you. Meaty.
I'm killing his pet. Okay.
Siphon's down, cloning it.
I'm for you.
Got it.
Sorry, I CS'd.
Insanity, come back here. Come back here. Make a new gateway on top of them. Okay. Right. You can push in once the gateway's up, because you can always just port back out.
Freedom.
Guys. Spectral, running away.
Cycling,
I'm running away from the fiend, cycling the fiend. Coming back
hit
over.
This. Hit the rat mainly.
Everything. I got all three of them,
I'm gonna shoot the priest at that. Shoot a priest. Oh, you got him though.
Cycling priest. Oh, Lanny can get it. Fuck.
Phantom H.
I'm being LSR. I got Hodged in the back. He's blowing all his shit. Port out. Oh my god, or block. Or both. I triggered that. Instant poly. You're full hotted, you should be fine.
I couldn't get the port for some reason, so I was like...
It's okay, it's better to do it than and not die. You know.
I see SMH.
Okay. Who are you on, dude?
Everybody's fully dotted up. So whichever you talk is, just let me know.
Sunny priest? Priest is full stun?
Rhett needs dots.
I'm cloning priest.
Sheeps.
Coming and get it. Hot's right now.
Freedom.
He's still there.
Chain of Mage.
Polly. Freedom. Spectral guys. I see games. Inner focus.
I can see SMH. Everything.
Counter. Siphon.
Fiend of Valley.
I got Hodge next to you, Meaty.
Polly.
I got Polly behind you. Start cutting back towards Fiend our port. Side.
Please.
Got you.
Polly.
Got you.
Sheep.
That priest is like way back there doing fucking nothing. Cycling priest.
Spectral guys.
He's you're too far.
I thought I got him.
I mean, Fiend, Mage Sphere.
He's got his pet back out.
I see,
he just popped it.
I'm gonna go for a stun on this priest here.
Fiend of Pally.
Priest is full stun.
Two, four, fear.
Cycling priest, maybe? Didn't get it.
Big damage on this Pally. Pally's LOS, dude.
Trinketed.
I forced this trinket.
Ennis Clone Priest, because I can't get any CC on him.
I'm gonna feed this priest out of there.
Go.
Feeding.
You guys are on mage, right? You guys are on mage?
Yeah, we're in pack.
I got Hodge. He blew cooldowns again. I got Palm Poly, trinketing that.
Polymer Mastery.
I'm defaulting a trinket.
Okay. We got a bubble and a trinket, dude.
Okay. Cycling this pally out of that.
I have a mage fully dotted up.
He's cloned. Do you guys want to go hard on Rhett? Oh no, you guys already got the mage.
I see SMH. I'm a feed of Pally.
Stunning priest, stunning priest, stunning priest. Priest is full stunned, priest is full stunned. I'm cloning priest out of this. I got hard silenced, I got hard silenced.
You can't hard silence me though.
Got you, got you.
Freedom.
What the hell broke the Pally?
It wasn't me.
Sacrifice.
Cycling priest, got him.
I can see us or deep him out of this. We need to get some damage out, dude.
Psychic scream, cycling.
I'm gonna run into
cycling the fiend, cycling the fiend.
Fiend.
I got you, dispel.
I'm gonna feed a priest.
Fear ward.
I got a fear ward.
Reading priest.
Feed a priest now.
Polly.
I see SMH.
Freedom.
I'm cycling the mage, cycling the mage.
Fiend Pally.
I'm going for a stun on priest, stun on priest. Priest is full stun, priest is full stun. Cycling priest, maybe? I got Hodge. Not on me, I don't know. They're on Sandy?
I'm Fiend Pally right there. Pally's
sphere.
He's out in the middle.
Deep trinket. I got Hodge, deep frozen.
Pally's out in the middle.
Oh, I don't
know. I'm a death port of Pally in the middle right here.
I got palm pallied.
Phenom Mage.
Will of the Forsaken.
A lot of damage on the mage.
Sacrifice.
I'm going for NS clone on priest. NS clone on priest. Got him. Oh, fuck. Sorry. Got yours, yes.
Phenom Pally.
Cycling priest again. Cycling priest again. Didn't get it. Fuck, he's such a bitch at this LOS.
Everything.
Cyclone, I got hodged. I'm gonna get feared out of this.
I see SMH, being the mage.
I'm feared. I'm not trinketing, so don't get yourself gibbed. Trinket this Pally?
I feed him, Pally.
Stay on mushrooms. Come back. Oh, fuck.
Counter spell.
There's no reason we should
have lost that ball.
I'm going for res.
Lock him out. Stop him from doing anything right now. Anything you can do. Stop.
I cannot believe you lost that at all. That's baffling right now.
That is the worst.
We were doing so well.
I don't know why you couldn't get the kill. What's going on?
I mean, they were just pill humping, like the priest and the Pally.
Well, yeah. So,
I mean, we had damage going on. It's just, I don't know. They just ran out and global people.
Well, I know, but I mean, why couldn't we get a kill? Like, what was stopping us?
Nothing. I mean, we had damage going strong. It's just, they were pill humping. That's it. I mean, we got damage. We just didn't get, like, that much damage.
The things you say don't make any sense.
Yeah, go on with the logic, please. Oh, my God.
I'm gonna, cut that portion out and, send it to everybody. And be like, this is why you can't get kills.
We're doing damage. We just weren't doing damage. Makes sense.
If we lose this team, I'm, gonna slap somebody. And then I'm gonna stop playing. Do I have a chat, Chris? I'm just curious.
Spectral guide. Psychic screams.
dispel. I don't have a dispel. I dispel something else.
I feared a druid. Cyclone. I'm Cyclone.
I got NS clumped? Or he just hard casted? I'm not even sure.
He stunned me.
Stunning Priest? Stunning Priest? Got him? Cloning Priest out of this?
You just added my sheep.
Priest is cloned? You didn't call your sheep though, dude.
No, but it was on there, like, before he even... Like, it was sitting on him. Stand forward. It was mid-sheep. Tree group, spectral dive, wind shear, celestial alignment, storm rush. Fear ward. On this druid.
Cyclone shaman.
Trinketed.
Should've swapped talents.
I'm not gonna change.
I got mighty bashed. I'm gonna be feared. I got feared trinketing that.
This quarter is druid.
Okay. Spectral guide. Cyclone priest.
Shadow mound.
Fuck. Cyclone priest again.
I see.
I didn't get it. I got NS cloned.
Heavy feeding.
Send that druid on his trink. Cycling the priest. Got him. Watch out for that AoE fear. I don't know if he's gonna do it, but watch out for it.
I'm cycling.
Oh, there it is. Fuck. I can see the priest.
I see a thing. AoE.
I got mighty bashed.
Phoenix
and knocked down. And cloned. Oh my god.
I see us that down. I just got another one. That's
alright. I poured it.
Okay.
I feel both the DPS.
Bonus lock.
I have a lot of damage on the chairman.
Cycling priest, got him. Got your dispel. I'm gonna I got NS clumped. I wanna stun the priest out of this, but I might get feared first. No, alright, I stun him. Walker's Grace. Tree Brute. Bog skin.
A temporal shield to descend in, so where are you at?
You're good, dude. They're, like, they don't have the damage to kill you for some reason. Cyclone. At least not right now. I don't know if they're gonna get lucky later.
Phoenix.
Solar beam. God, mighty double dash. Solar beams is fucking annoying as shit. Trinketed. Suckling priest. Got him.
He's got no trinket. Go hard.
Suckling priest again. Blinking away from the fiend.
Cyclone foe.
They're purse spamming me, so they're trying to do a swap.
Phoenix Shaman. Rooted. Psychic scream. AoE fiend.
Got that first. Inner focus.
I see as a shaman.
I got NS cloned.
Here, just get off the shaman.
Shaman's on me.
You don't ever attack the shaman. We're just gonna keep him locked up, like triple fear, or triple fears, and triple sheeps. My last sheep right here, can you call him a shaman?
Sorry, I'm getting nuked, hang on.
I stopped. Lock, or druid damage. I'm gonna counter the. Countering druid.
I see a druid.
Are you good?
Yeah.
I death quarter shaman. I wanna feed him right now.
I'm cycling the priest. Fuck, he's spectral. Cycling the priest.
Cyclone.
Inner focus. Being first spam shamans on me.
NS. Cyclone. Cyclone. Mighty
bash. Knocking them all off. Cycling. Cycling the fiend. Oh, never mind. Dispelling you. Fucking waterfall. They're trying to kill me again. Running away. Porting.
Phoenix Shaman. Shaman's here.
Alright, what do we have to do to make a kill? Because we're not like coordinating kills. I don't know what's going on. Thanks. I got poly. Or hex, I'm in.
Here we feel.
I'm hard on this druid, dude.
I am. Okay. Ah, oh, fuck.
I'm gonna clone the priest out of that. Ah, fuck, I got stunned. I'm in trouble-ish. Yeah, block it. Oh, fuck! I canceled the block back, so.
You just don't have offensive pressure.
Trinketed. Trade roots. Celestial alignment. Trinketed. Displace your beam. Trade roots. Ancestral swiftness.
I'm gonna go really do VG and then sleep.
Alright, see you later,
man. Okay, later.
Alright, shall play time. I'm so excited. Chris, you there?
But that was fun.
That's the first time I played threes, and I know the damage is gonna be ridiculous, but it's still ridiculous. It's my fault I died that game, but you guys weren't playing together.
Listen to you scrubs do scrubby stuff. Insanity?
Huh?
I love you, but you definitely
eat every side fiend.
There's like a lot of shit I noticed that you weren't doing.
Like
a lot of shit. One, you stood out in the open a fuck ton. Not in a good way. You were kind of like, everybody else was trying to pull back and your ass was out in the middle, like, tugging it. And you don't have any filler. What do you cast? You just like stand there after you have dots on everybody. What are you casting?
No, what do you mean filler? I am like constantly dotting people up.
Dots don't run out that fucking fast.
Yeah, I do.
There's no way. Then what are you doing in the meantime?
Like dotting and fearing and haunting.
So what do you fucking like dot twice and then redo the dot as it's like 4 seconds in of like a 20 second cast? That sounds retarded as shit.
No, because it doesn't work that way anymore. Like, let's say when you cast a dot that is like 15 seconds, right? And when you have 10 seconds left and you cast another dot, it doesn't go out to 15 seconds, it goes up to like 25 seconds.
The times add up to each other instead of
referring. So when
it's not
I'm
like Shadow Priest.
So when I'm casting dots, like, I make sure that it's on the max DR and then I switch so I'm not wasting global. You know what I mean?
I got you.
Okay, okay.
Alright, ready?
Oh my god, sure, why not?
So, I don't know if you saw that, but certain teams do a lot of damage. Like,
I did, I noticed.
Like a lot. And I CC trains fucking ever. Oh my Jesus. I'm taking 410.
It'll be fun.
So, one thing I learned from last season, Chris, is I'm going to run Tendrils most of the time, obviously, but I'm going to run Fiend on Hunter teams because you can stack on my Fiend for trap eating. So, if, like, early game, I'm just going to throw a Fiend out just to throw a Fiend out, and I'm going to shield it, and then you can just stack there and heal us or whatever.
Right.
And hopefully it'll eat it.
Hopefully.
Oh, what's it going to be? Warrior? Who says warrior? Probably. I say warrior.
Probably.
Ooh. Oh, we played this team earlier. Like, 2 seconds ago. Should I take Angelic?
This team, is it, Tantern? That DK?
Yeah. Yeah, I think so.
I mean, it's the same comp, it could be different in people.
No, it's the same people.
I'm taking Grab here if you don't want to take
Void. I'm taking Tendrils for sure.
Alright.
I'm taking Tendrils for sure.
I'll still be mine.
Oh, look, it's them again! Go, go, go! Oh my god!
I blew my silence to try to stop it.
Go
ahead.
Okay. On me.
Spelling it.
I death called DK. I'm blinded.
I'm blinded as well.
I'm ported. I'm hiding behind the thing.
They're on tech. Fearing them off. Tendrilling them. They all trinketed, I tendriled. Link. Oh my god, I don't even know where you are.
It's up. I'm on top of both of you.
Alright.
I feed a parry again.
Got strength ability. Dots.
I'm going hard on this DK, Can you fear Druid? Fear Druid? This kid's dead. Done.
Sacrifice. Yeah, watch the shit out of this here. We got it. Oh, every cooldown.
God, this is like the fucking new PH or fucking Rhett Hunter. Like, it's so stupid. Alright, I'm better than that mage, and you're better than me. Because we beat that team, and we couldn't beat them on my other team.
I don't know. That mage, he just sounds angry.
No, the issue was after we lost so many games, like, you guys stopped coordinating kills. Like, on that fucking Druid Shaman team, I'm pretty sure you guys didn't say, like, oh, I got a kill here. Go hard or anything like that. Like, not once. I was like, what the fuck?
Yeah, but like, as Warlock, I'm just a support DPS. I'm not a main DPS. Like, I just dot everything and fear everything. So I don't know when he's going for a kill. If it is, he's going for a kill. So I mean, everything.
Do you ever save a Dark Soul for bursting, or do you just use it whenever you want?
No.
I'm just curious.
I do save a Dark Soul for bursting. In the beginning, I pop
you
one.
You pop the first one, and then you save the second one.
Yes,
right.
And then I save the second one.
Okay. That's good. That's what you should be doing.
No, Melee Suit and Grass suck.
They all suck. All his abilities suck.
That shit doesn't do anything. I'm just doing it because, you know, it's there. Because
it
I don't have any
Stormlash. That's filler, bitch.
Because I don't have any other filler, but that's it.
Just twiddle thumbs. You should just emote spam in the middle of your dot spin.
Oh no, Facebook said that I haven't texted them in 147 days. Facebook text will be turned on. Reply on to continue receiving.
Motherfucker.
Same team? Nope, holy priest. Huh, interesting.
It's a priest. That's
it's probably easier for you.
Because I can get away from priests. It's like.
But you don't need to. No one can get away from priests. No, just fucking eat it. And tremor.
I don't want to tremor. You should. I mean.
I want a tremor. You should tremor.
Master spell my shit, bro.
I did last time. I almost forgot, but I did.
It was hella late.
I know. I forgot. I was like, what can I do to help? And I was like, oh, I can do this. I haven't played my priest in a while, alright? You gotta give me a break. Everyone makes me play my druid.
No. An hour and a half?
More than a day.
I can't get Insanity's vehicle in an arena match.
Insanity, put the ports on the bottom of the ramp to the other side of the bottom of the ramp. Mm-hmm. Don't do it up top. Just big port on the bottom of the ramp to the bottom of the ramp. Because they're gonna rush us, so. Screen this guy. I got pulled. Rooting him. I rooted the priest too. I got mind frozen. Shielding myself.
Got asphyxiated, not trading.
Okay.
Peace three.
Trading dead.
Fiend of the DK.
I'm stunned. I'm walking down. I'm gonna take the port.
I pulled out of the alley.
Going. Sprinting away.
Come with you.
Alright.
I got you.
Okay.
Dot the pit. Insanity, I got you.
I pulled again.
I just pulled DK. I'm gonna feed a DK.
Thank you.
Has DK blown AMS yet? Anyone know?
He blew his Guardian. No, I'm sorry.
Tally. Bubbled myself. Fear mending.
Thank you.
Going fear on priest. Got him. Full fear on priest. I'm going hard on fucking priest.
Okay.
I just burst.
I'm coming in, running in. Divine him.
I'm rooting them all.
Yeah.
I got mini hammered.
I have a lot of damage on the priest.
I don't. Right. My burst is done for right now.
Stone mash is up.
I'm gonna feed the.
Are we fearing all this shit off me?
Okay.
I got them all.
I'm gonna feed a pally.
Hexing DK.
I drink it.
Alright.
I'm gonna feed a priest. Priest for fear.
I'm rooting all the shit on me. Off me. Fuck.
Ted, be careful, they're dispelling you. Okay. Rooting both melee. Freedom.
Going for a fear on the priest, going for a fear. Got him.
Drop him down. Got him. Man inside.
I'm going hard on this priest again.
I'm going to pally.
Okay, well it's too late. I already went hard on priest.
Hexing DK. DK will go off the side anyway. End it.
Bubble. Master spelling.
Bubble down. I'm gonna feed a priest. Right here, I'll offer them a feed. Go to the priest.
I'm trying. Go.
I rooted everything in the middle.
You have silence?
No, I use it already.
Okay, I can't. I have no more.
I got it. 4 seconds. If I get feared, I'll break it.
I'm feared.
I got you.
Rooting these guys.
I'm stunned.
I'm hammering.
I popped my soul stone. Hellstone, I meant.
I got you. It's okay.
I'm going hard on priest. I silenced him, full silence, he's dead. Oh fuck, come on, kill him.
I see him.
Freeing these guys. Whew. Fucking A, man. I knew that I was gonna get trained, but fuck me. Holy shit, look at my healing. I did more than a fourth of your healing. How do you like that?
Good.
Best priest ever. Best priest US. Guess who I just passed up, yo?
Me?
Yeah, Melancholy. Melancholy. Who's watching stream with you? Anybody?
I have no idea. No, I don't know. I like that shit. If somebody watched it. It's one of my chops on my friends list. Yeah, if you're on my friends list, you're a faggot.
I had a warrior ask me to run WLD.
No, I was reading your messages. I was like, ooh, this is interesting.
He's a guy that invites me to RBGs because I'm feral.
Be careful, maybe he's watching you stream right now.
He's not, I didn't tell him to get my info. Go to pvpbank.com 5 million gold is just 157 US dollars. I'm assuming that's Diablo 3. Decline. These games are stressful, man. Stressful.
I've already done two, and I'm stressed out.
But they're fun for me, anyway.
I don't want to play anymore. I'm already ready to go home.
Okay. I got lucky. I got 3 hours back pretty quick at the end there. I wasn't expecting to get some new products. And then my stunts just came back up. Ugh.
I feel like I should just fucking do crit right now and say fuck haste. I don't have the gold. I gave Sandy all my gold.
I got a
fucking 200.
I bought my shoulder.
That was
and
my all
druid.
My gold.
You fail.
I'm thinking about buying my trinket on my priest for DPS, but I bought my shoulders on my druid for because trinkets aren't as good.
You didn't even say thank you. You didn't even say no. Thank
you. Do you think trinket's the way to go, Chris?
I think
for DPS for your first piece.
I think so.
I think so too, but I'm not sure.
I think priest you need trinket. Me not so much, but you. I think okay. With level, you can do more single target damage.
I think all DPS or all DPS probably should grab trinket first.
Maybe.
But I'm not positive yet. But I don't know.
Check the increase. I don't think PvP power is gonna matter too much on that.
It's 400.
The secondary stats though, right? Or is it 15?
It's a 400 increase on stats, like 1930. And then PvP power, and the proc goes from 28 to 36. So that's 800 spell power, and it goes to 5.2 from 4K. So that's almost 1200 spell power.
Yeah, might do it.
It's kind of a lot, but I don't know which one to get first. Proc one, not proc one. I would say the on use one because I actually use it. Normally, I don't use them, but it's bounded to my DP.
Yep.
So I use it all the time, but I don't know.
There's no more double melee.
Yeah, okay. That's all we're ever gonna see. I just haven't seen a warrior yet.
Oh, Shadow Priest is dumb. Alright, good luck, have fun, eat my traps, eat my fears.
So up to Fiend, taking away Master Spell for... Focus Mending? Focus Mending?
7 AoE fear for the fucking pets.
I'll be Focus Mending.
That's all I can suggest.
Give me a forward.
Yay. Something will just dispel.
My Dark Intent, it says increased stamina by 10%. It is stack with Fortitude,
nope.
Right? So nope. Can you place any class that give good buff?
I get Spell Haste.
It's true.
And he gets Mastery, which is good for you and good for me, so I'm okay with it. My Gladius bugged out? That's weird. That Druid doesn't have a Fear Word on him.
Spawn early.
Bring this pet back with me.
Got it. And Sandy, don't have your little pet. I got it. Big go. Not big go. That crit for 12k. Okay.
Fina, please.
Okay.
Please, Fina.
We got Lullabide.
That's my trap.
Oh shit, that was.
I'm Fina, Hunter.
I got it. Eventually. I got clone too while they're DPSing me, right, so who cares?
I see us the thing.
I'm fearing Druid, fearing Druid. I'm going hard on Druid, hard on Druid, hard on Druid.
Okay.
Fuck.
Are we feeding the Druid?
No. Damn, you got fucking low.
Who are they on right now? There's two dots. I don't see any damage.
I don't have anything for that fiend. Fuck.
I see us there, please.
Scattered shot. Getting scattered? I'm nowhere near any of you guys.
I'm on you.
Alright, okay.
I'm feeding the Druid.
I'm bringing this pet back over the mound. Bringing the pet back over the mound.
Not tricking.
Okay. I got myself.
Alright, I got your dispel.
Hey, Leafy.
I popped my hellstone. Do you need to disperse?
I death coil.
No, I got you. Okay. I got you. I'm going to disperse. Okay.
I'm gonna go hard on that druid, you ready?
Yeah.
Okay, going hard, going hard, going hard.
Stonewatch is down.
He's a jerk, he's a jerk.
Just getting scatter trapped. I think he missed that trap.
Yeah, he did.
That trap. No, he didn't. What the fuck?
Oh, wow. Okay, well.
Did you see it on that opposite side of the pillar, too?
Yeah.
I don't know.
He popped the fiend down.
I got that fiend, I got that fiend.
I'm running back. LSA.
I got Wyvern stung.
Fiend,
Bone Ascendance.
Atmosphere.
Eat that pet, eat that pet, eat that pet. I got NS cloned. Said I don't have you.
That's alright, that's alright.
Here we fiend.
Okay. Heads down, heads down. I don't have anything to stop him.
I got him. Hexed him.
I put down a fiend.
I'm a fiend. After a hunter, fully on the middle right here. I'm scattered. I might get trapped. I'm trapped.
I'm fearing druid. Druid's full feared.
I got silenced.
Full dots on druid. I'm nuking him.
Okay.
I'm counter pressure.
I'm on death party druid right here.
He's dead. Boom.
You see how pro my death party was? And you said it wasn't good.
It isn't good. You could have shadow feared him and done the same fucking thing.
No.
Yeah.
Shot. You.
I gotta set up my beat macro. It's for someone else for some reason.
LOL? What? Really?
Oh, man.
Like.
Target. Not insanity. Target. Tequila. What?
What?
I don't know, Insane said something. He's like. And stop talking.
Are you ready to go?
Ready?
Oh, I'm here. Okay. Oh, dun.
Go on.
How was Popeyes today?
It was good.
Did you service a lot of people?
Fanny, get in here.
I got a good deal. It's loading.
Did you serve with a smile?
Oh my god.
I served more than with a smile. I served people and they had a smile on their face. Okay.
It doesn't sound like a thing.
I'm gonna take air fire, I guess. I think I should take FTCL too. I'm gonna take FTCL too.
Keep Fear Ward on yourself for Insanity soon.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Okay. See how I didn't give it to Insanity?
Yeah. I can double break it.
Oh, okay. Well, that's all you need. Pretty much.
More or less.
Fear Ward's on the priest.
Reflection. Oh my god.
He got it off, it's cool.
No, he fucking spell reflects on my whore.
Oh, you're bad.
Everything,
I got
everything, right here. Blade storm, desecrated ground.
Shit.
Well, right in front of you, right in front of you.
I got that. Trinket. Why? I told you I could break that shit. He pummeled me? I'm not. I live.
I death for the warrior.
Oh my fucking god, I got stopped by the pit with that grip.
Fuck.
I don't know, this seems hard.
It's probably my fault. I was not close enough to do, like, shit, I guess.
I just feel like, in the beginning of that team, Ted, you need to pop your cooldown and go crazy in the warrior.
I don't have cooldowns, so I have orbs.
Okay, okay, then you pop your orbs and go crazy in the warrior.
It takes me probably about 30. If they're not on me, it takes me probably about 30 seconds to
max. Yeah, to get three orbs.
Get my burst up. So if they're gonna blow everything, then that's one of those teams that you should have Shadow Fury for. And then Tequila during the Shadow Fury, Tequila just takes the port, goes full around the corner, and fucking they can't touch him. Like, what the fuck are they gonna do? But yeah, you should have taken the port. That's probably the big mistake.
It probably was.
But get in here and stand it, yeah?
I'm loading.
But?
I did. I CC'd a... See, like, I guess seeing that, like, it's really tough for me to CC the DK, because he just aims
the...
Yeah. Jesus, I don't know why it's loading slow, though.
I'm keeping one walk if you want to take void tendrils.
Yeah, I'm going to keep void tendrils. Yeah.
Yeah.
Do you have your
word? Yeah, it's fine.
As far as, you know, the thing that fear, you don't really need to get, play with me.
I don't know what that means. Do you know what that means? The thing that fears you need to play with me.
You don't need it.
Oh, I don't have it.
Oh, I'm just saying.
Church on where?
I got church on me. Here.
I'm fear, I'm fear.
I got you both.
This is Tomo?
MCS.
He didn't ask spell reflect. I'm full orbed right now.
I see SMH.
Fearing priest? Oh, I didn't get him. I'm rooting.
He hit my fear ward, he didn't bother to spell it.
Okay. I'm going hard on this mage here.
Okay, I'm sheeped.
I got you, Incendium.
I'm porting.
AVP.
Okay. That priest is
on the other side.
I'm healing myself, don't worry about me. Just focus on whatever you're doing.
I guess the mage. I have a lot of damage on the mage.
Eat the warrior.
I don't have words. I'm rooting. Counter spell. Sound reflection. Wow, you spell reflected like fucking mind blast.
I'm gonna feed a priest. Please fear.
Trading Palm Pally. Fuck.
Drinking in deep freeze.
So I'm trying to get you around the fucking village.
Alright. I'm running back across.
Got it.
Wow.
Actually, the mage.
I just spelled myself.
I'm reading the fucking warrior again.
I'm gonna fear the mage. Mage is full fear.
Ah, he's another fucking one of those things. Casting heals. See if I can beta CS or something. No? Okay.
Fuck!
Everything.
I'm gonna get feared.
Eat that feed.
I can't, I'm feared by the fiend.
I
got
you, just spell.
Defrozen?
I'm taking the port.
I'm feared away from you both.
Okay, I'm alright. I'm fine.
Full fear.
No problems. Rooting where?
Short bind.
You should be out of fucking whatchamacallits by now. Fucking banners.
I feed a priest again.
I'm going hard on this fucking warrior, dude. Hard.
I got you.
Cycling priest. Or silencing priest, I mean.
Fuck. It's short. Purge train.
I'm fearing this warrior. Desert.
Sheep. 4, 3, 2.
Got the tail end. I got my own shit.
I see SMH. I feel amazing.
I'm rooting everything.
Okay. Hex priest.
Going hard on this warrior, hard on warrior.
Me too. I'm a death quarter warrior.
I got pummel.
Someone's getting sheep. I'm sheep.
I got you.
I'm CS. I'm CS.
I'm feared. Might
get poly. I'm stunned. I'm dispersing this.
I'm getting money anyway.
I got a trinket. Fuck! I don't have you.
I have nothing. Can't keep that warrior off me. Dude, were you fearing the warrior at all?
I was fearing the warrior.
Because, like... I don't know. I felt like you weren't.
I was fearing the warrior, but I was fearing the priest and the thing more, because... the warrior and you kept on going out of LOS, so I was stuck behind with Nova and Sheep and the other guy. So I was keeping the mage up you a lot.
Okay.
So
we almost had that kill on that warrior.
Only the warrior was on you for a lot until like they connected.
Okay. You know, I saw that fear coming. I thought you meant you were going to trinket the fear, and then when you trinketed early, I was like, oh, crap.
He's on me, he's on him.
Talking to you. When you're at the end, you're like, I got to trinket this. I thought you meant the fear, but...
What?
You were at 100k health.
Yeah.
I had a short.
Because so I saw the priest coming at you, so I thought you were talking about the fear that was coming, and you're like, I'm gonna trinket this. And I was like, okay. And then you trinketed, and I was like, shit, he didn't mean the fear.
That's my fault then.
So, right. I mean, couldn't you just soul swap to the shaman?
We can't soul swap anymore.
Why?
Yeah, Shadow Priest can't soul swap.
Oh. That's a huge nerf then.
Yeah, that was like 2 patches ago. 1 patch ago. I don't know. Fucking last season was so long. I don't even remember anymore.
I was gonna say soul swap to me and I could just sober and just hit myself to full again.
It's true. Ooh. Yeah, warrior locked through WLD.
This is the comp I wanna run. WLD and the Shadow Cleave.
It's not the comp I wanna run. We'll see what happens when it happens.
Bring the classic back.
Should I take Earth Grab or Windwalk?
I wouldn't walk.
Thanks. Like my battle, Steve.
I don't understand totemic persistence.
I can explain to you, but not right now. Go on, Farsa. Or are you gonna start putting your portal? I don't know, fucking yo. I will stand on you.
Oh, you are gonna be on me, asshole.
Dark self. The water just sucks, yes, me. Intimidating shell. I'm for you, I'm for you. I'm still for you, okay. I see the Warlock. Phoenix Warrior.
God, I haven't gotten a single fucking proc all game. And I have fucking 3 dots up. What the hell?
Phoenix Warrior again.
He plays Storm porting away from it. Ah, that's a really good port. I'm glad that you put that there.
But I got you.
I death quarter away.
Piccolo and Sandy, be honest.
Let me know when you can see through the Druid.
Okay. I see the Warlock. I feel the Warlock.
I'm actually gonna root the warrior here. I'm gonna go hard on the fucking druid. Hard on druid, hard on druid, hard on druid. Oh, come on. Fuck.
No. I feel the druid. Oh, fuck.
I'm at the
bottom. No, he's still fear, still fear, right there. Not anymore, but I have dots in him. Right there, he's still low. I see him.
I can't get to him, dude. Hold on.
He's still low, he's still
low. I know, but I'm fucking getting trucked here, dude.
Okay.
I'm coming for a fear on the warlock. Got them all, 3 of them.
Okay, I got you with a big hit.
Damn. I'm fear, fear,
I got stun.
I'm far side E.
Casting heals on myself. Can you get a fear on the druid? Is it on DR? It's on DR.
Okay.
In 4 seconds, 3 seconds off DR.
Fear the druid, fear the druid. Okay.
Hex and warrior, shot damage.
Yeah. Okay, I'm going hard on this warrior here. Going hard.
Storm Lash is down for you. I'm
falling down a warrior.
Okay. Sensing Druid, Sensing Druid. Fuck, I got stunned. Sensing Druid.
Maybe Fear with him. I feel a Warlock too.
Going in for a Fear on the Druid, going in for a Fear on the Druid. Oh, fuck.
I'm a Death Corner Warrior right here.
I didn't get the Fear. Spectraled. I'm on top of the Druid, gonna Fear. Got Fear on the Druid, full Fear. He trinketed. I'm coming back.
I fought off.
He misses pummel.
Rooting
everything. Oh, I didn't get it. I'm gonna go hard on this druid,
Okay. I'm fear.
I dispelled you, but I'm silenced.
You blue wreck. I can't. Spectral.
I've allowed dots in the way.
I popped my hellstone.
Loud,
I know, I see. I'm not in there, dude.
I am.
Oh, shit!
It's alright. I ran in.
I see a Warlock. I
I feed a wall off.
I'm going hard on this warrior, hard on this warrior. You should die here, you should die here.
My health.
I got you. Shielded you. Permending. So Insanity, you wanna play that comp, huh?
No, he just said they were not good. Like that Warlock, in the beginning as soon as he saw me, he spell locked me.
It's probably because you're gonna pop Dark Soul. Did you pop Dark Soul yet?
No, not yet. He saw me and then he fucking spell locked me and then I went back in.
Counter.
Hey, look at that damage for me and the Warlock.
He didn't do terrible. He's only 400k behind. That's not bad.
I thought it was lower.
No, it's not hard to fucking spam dots.
Yeah, but I bet I CC more than he did.
Probably.
I know that he Malefic grass more than you did.
Because I was busy spamming Fee while he was busy spamming Grasp.
Exactly. See? You should be spamming Grasp. Go for the kill, bro.
If I did, you would have been dead already.
Then why wouldn't you have done it?
Huh?
Who would have been dead? I would have been dead? Oh, okay.
You know why? Because of Eco Right Opportunity. I still love him even though he's black.
Oh my god.
You're racist at heart. You're racist at heart. Fresh off the boat.
Stop that nonsense. Editing. No, not there.
Fucking shit, why?
It seems not like terrible though. Like they're relatively controllable.
I think against this team we can DPS the Warlock too, because we can dot the Warlock and his pet up and we keep on doing that and the Druid can't keep the whole team up.
I know we can, but the Warrior is the easiest out of all three to kill. But I mean, yeah, I know.
It took us a while to kill, but I think as for the Warlock, if we keep it
every DP dude that I did on him, he fucking dropped every single one. It's just I can only kill the Druid when he's silent, so I have to save my silence and DP, and then I can do a hard burst on him if we can get CC on the other two.
I mean, if you can self silence the Druid, I can chain up with a Death Coin to feed into another self silence. Yeah. Or I can just stand there spam V while you stand there spam DPS on him.
Yeah. Stop them from getting me. Stopping the gate.
Go, burst, blue totem.
I got faith.
Start it.
Me.
Everybody, we're okay.
God damn. What did I get interrupted? Oh, spell lock.
I really hexed.
God, he has a disrupting shot too. First bet's down on that guy. That was that a instant cast demon? Was that a soul burn or no?
Yeah.
Okay.
I got killed his pet already.
All right. I know you killed the first one. I was wondering if that was a soul burn or he hard casted. Get away from
that
port.
Can I hex
Chris,
that warrior?
Port, dude.
No, I can't.
Oh my god.
Wait a minute.
Hex and worried.
I see us a Walla.
I'm gonna fear this Druid, Fear Druid, full. I'm actually gonna go hard on this Druid. Going hard on this Druid. Fucking super hard. He's dead. He's gonna die. Oh fuck.
Me too, I'm going. I'm fear. I actually get.
Almost. Rooting this warrior, He got away.
I death caught a warrior there. A lot of damage on him. Spell reflection.
Fearing this warrior.
I got Shadow Fury. I'm gonna get feared.
Berserker range. I got it. So far away from this. Fuck.
No, we're okay. Come on.
Blade Storm?
Yeah. I'm going like fucking super hard on this kid because he's so over. Oh, I got hurt.
Spell reflection.
feed a warlock, I feed a warlock. You trinket. No, I'm feeing now, I'm feeing.
I'm killing this pet real quick.
On you? I got
his pet's dead, his pet's dead. Maybe.
I'm feeding the druid.
He summoned a new one.
Eat this warrior, eat this warrior, eat this warrior.
Did you just full feed?
I'm rooting him, rooting him, rooting him. Oh fuck. Damn it. I DP'd myself.
I have a lot of dots in him right now.
Watch which pillar I'm on. I'm on the far pillar because they're all up there.
I death coil him, I death coil him in the middle.
Blink of silence on me, blink of silence on me.
Okay, that's fine.
I'm fear. I see I said
kill his pet. Kill his pet. It's almost dead. Got it. Done. He doesn't have a pet for a while now.
Yeah.
He should be on cooldown. He shouldn't be able to summon one.
Get that warrior. Get that warrior. Get that warrior. Burst on down.
No, no, no. No, no, no. Insane. Insane. Insane, can you take the big port to them?
I could.
Okay, do it. I want you on this fucking druid.
Okay.
Fearing lock and druid? They both trinketed, they both trinketed. Do you have like a coil or something for this druid?
Yeah.
Okay, go hard on this fucking druid, dude. Hard.
Wait.
I'm silencing him?
I'm feeding him right now.
Follow that up with a coil, follow that up with a coil.
I did.
Hex and warrior, hex and warrior.
God, fuck me. Nope, I don't get it. Swapping over.
Get back to my pillar.
Okay. His pet's back.
Warrior's on me by himself.
I fold out on the warrior right there.
Ruin this warrior, ruin this warrior, ruin this warrior.
Drew's full fear, Drew's full fear.
This guy's fucking full rooted. Should be dead. Oh my god. No, fuck. I couldn't get it. I got feared.
I don't have a fear. Okay. Or a break.
Okay. I'm a fear to warlock. Warlock's fear. Full fear.
Big heal insanity, big heal insanity.
I'm porting over that druid, I'm gonna fear him. Fear.
I
full
see
fear on druid, full fear on druid.
Warrior's on me.
Bring him back, bring him back, bring him back. I'm gonna root him, in place and gonna rape him. Oh fuck, he placed one. I'm going hard, he can't fucking reflect, I'm going hard. Wow, I got silence, fuck!
I feed a druid, I feed a druid, I feed a druid.
Do you have link up still? I don't know.
Fuck! I do, give me half a second. Okay. And I'm casting.
Oh my god, he's dead.
Oh god. I got locked
up. We had that game.
That's what it was. Trinketed.
Iron Bark. Berserker Rage. Mass Spell Reflection. Pommel.
I think for the druid, we need to have like a better setup to kill him. Maybe wait until he's like all the way in the middle, or wait until like I fear him with my dot on. He's just running around in the middle, and then we can set up a kill, and then we can do like a burst rotation. I think he'll die before getting to a pillar.
He would die anyway. Doesn't matter. We could have gotten the warrior too. It's just if Chris didn't die right there. If he didn't get interrupted,
I tried it.
Yeah. That's what killed us. Like, we would have killed them probably my next fucking DP round. That would have been over. It doesn't matter. Like, if that druid gets pressured that hard and we still have rolling dots on everybody else, like, even if he doesn't die, the game's over. Like, he can't catch up. There's no fucking way.
Monk. Stupid.
This is gonna be tough ish, I guess.
Can Shaman dispel hex?
Yes.
I'm gonna take the Mind Blast Glyph, I guess. And... yeah.
Okay, so who should we kill?
Probably the Shaman, but we're gonna have to do a lot of swaps between the, between everything, actually. It's gonna be between the Shaman and probably the Mistweaver, because the Windwalker's touch, I don't know. If the Windwalker's like overextending hard, we can swap to him. And if we can get him to blow his touch early, then we can
Serpent statue.
We can continue. But yeah. Spectral. Running in for your pump. Got him all. I got everyone but that one that was spinning, apparently.
Hexing off the side.
Blown away.
Sweet.
Nice spear stroke. He popped all his cooldowns. I'm running. Oh, fuck, you didn't get a big portal up, dude?
I did!
Where the fuck is it?
Oh.
Oh my god.
Something happened, hold on.
Dropping disperse.
Okay, it's up now.
I also popped my hellstone during the disperse.
Okay.
I feed an elemental shaman.
Anyway.
I've got everybody sitting on top of me. Anytime you want to, like, get everybody the fuck off me.
Rooting this shit?
Appreciate it.
I feel you right there.
Nice first strike
feed
again.
Melee.
Thanks. I got.
That's a sudden. I have nothing, dude.
I'm getting wrecked. I got spear stricken. I'm gonna link on top of you.
Okay.
I feel a shaman again.
I'm spear stricken again. Oh my god, dude. This man, shit's fucking me.
Okay, I'm gonna feed a melee.
Whatever, I'm hexing a fucking healer. I got sheared. Fucking blow everything.
I feed animals your shaman.
Dude, you just spear struck me while you're still rolling towards me. Get the fuck out of here, man. Like, what the fuck?
Double stroke.
Maybe feeding right
here. Taking a port.
I'm going hard on this fucking monk.
Okay, me too.
Touch. Don't go hard. Don't go hard. Don't go hard. Don't go hard. Alright. Let me know when you can get a fear on his healer.
Okay.
Rooting?
I can hex.
Okay. I'm gonna feed an enemy.
He bubbled. We're still gonna have to wait. Wait for this bubble to end. I'm just multi-dotting everything. I can fear everything. Oh fuck, I got stunned. Fist of feared. I'm fearing both these guys. Fearing them both. He's trinketed or something.
I got big heal on you.
I trinketed as well. Paramending.
Another big heal.
Alright. Do we have CC on this healer?
Soon. Okay, I'm CCing him now.
Okay. I'm going hard on this fucking Windwalker. Silencing healer. This Windwalker's dead.
Alright.
Get out. Get fucking out. Go, now, right now. You're fucking a chop. Your fucking Windwalker fucking lags and hits me while he's fucking rolling. God, fuck that ring, dude.
I don't know if it's me, but that monkey went pretty fast.
He did, but
so did I.
They're just doing so much damage. Like, I did nothing. I'm not gonna lie. Like, between my DPs, I did nothing. I got interrupted so many times because of fucking blanket sounds. Like, it's unbelievable.
Yeah. Like, that healing monk wasn't afraid of like any of us. He just kept sitting on top of me.
Yeah. They both just stood on top of me. We're just like. Spear strike. I don't care if you're fucking casting or not. I don't care if you juke me. I'm just gonna fucking
right,
spear strike
exactly.
You. Okay, whatever.
What
the fuck? God. Suck a dick. I don't like this map. Demo lock. Interesting.
Just kill the fucking pet.
I plan to. I'm like an expert at killing, but. Make sure you get your fucking port up this time. That almost killed me.
Like. I saw my pot went up, but I don't know what
that
happened.
I had to disperse early because of that. Shit. What's the cooldown on Spirit Link? 5? 3?
3 minutes.
No. So, Call of the Elements does not work on Spirit Link.
No.
But which on Healing Stream, Grounding, and Tremor. Okay.
And... But I would just throw capacitor down just because someone randomly walks into it. Which happens a lot, actually.
And he doesn't take the stun glyph, so it doesn't matter. Or stun talent, so it's fine. Structural.
Wow, you got me on the reflect. Oh my god. Really?
Are we feeding right here?
Berserker range.
On me still.
First pet's dead.
Okay.
That druid's out in the open. Rooting the druid. What? Did that not work? Oh my god. Clone, trinketing. I'm raping this fucking druid super hard, dude. He's fucking dead.
I'm gonna port.
He's so fucking dead.
I death-quarted druid. Everything, fuck. Everything. I got him.
I can't fucking get to him.
On me, oh my god, I'm gonna die.
I'm pulling insanity to me.
I blew.
I'm fearing everything off around insanity.
I blew healing tide.
Okay.
I'm on a warlock.
You still have Link, right?
Yeah.
Okay. I'm killing this his other pet right now.
This warrior's raping me.
I got cloned.
Everything.
I got cloned again. Dark
soul. I'm blowing Link.
Okay.
You missed that pommel?
I have a fear for everything, fear. I got full fear on druid. I'm fucking raping this. Yeah, I'm raping this druid. He was trinketed. Full silence on him.
On ascendance?
Should be dead here. Oh, fucking last stand. Rooting warrior.
I'm gonna feed it with warlock.
I'm going hard on warrior. Hard on warrior.
Fucking. I'm moonwalking away from the warrior.
Okay. My fear's almost up. Fearing druid and lock.
I'm feeding.
I'm nowhere near you. I told you where I was going.
Hard on druid again. Fear. Oh, come on. Fucking.
I see the druid. I'm a death-quarter druid.
Got it.
I'm still DPSing him.
I'm coming in for a root on druid or a warrior. We don't. Oh, I got the root off. Fear. But I also got axe toss and feared. Drink it. I don't have a drink.
That's not cool.
Bulk skins. Nice cap. Fear. I have a fear for locking druid. Fear for locking druid. Got them both.
Okay. I have hexed because I didn't want to get interrupted.
I pulled off into a warrior. I allowed out the DPS on a warrior now.
Fuck me.
Ted, you're on far side of me.
I got the kill.
Okay. I got you. Big heal.
Ruin this druid. Double demon. Fuck you, kid. If I could fear right now, I'd totally do it.
Why we do this to me? You know what time it is? I make it rain on him.
You have that bound, don't you?
I do.
Wow, sad.
Okay.
I'm not gonna lie, threes are a lot harder than twos. Like, even when I was doing threes, like, in the total 100s bracket, it's still, like, not as hard as this right now.
It's hard because there's so much stuff going on, too, it's so relaxed.
But no, even last season, I was playing the 2100s bracket, and it was, like, kind of like this, but it was still a little bit easier. Like, I don't know.
Good rain frogs. I make it rain on them frogs.
What else do I want? Yeah, I'll keep that as well. Okay.
See how big can I get your health?
We played a warrior. Was it a warrior priest mage team earlier? Or was it something else?
Was it a priest or was it a druid?
I don't remember. I think it was a priest.
It's DPS.
But yeah, I remember mage warrior, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Keep in one walk if you got void.
Yeah, void. I'm always going to take void. Unless there's a hunter, I think. Yeah, I think it's the same team.
God.
He doesn't have fear word on. I'm gonna get a full fear on this kid. Feared him. He trinketed. He feared me back. I trinketed.
I see as a mage.
They stop your port?
Yeah, they did.
Okay. They're on me. Poly. Try to get the port back up, please. I'm gonna need it.
Okay.
Rooting.
Sheep. You get me? Yes, no, sorry, no.
No, I cannot. No, sorry.
Yeah, I'm getting trucked here. Dispersing his wreck.
I got you. Not trinketing. I guess I am. Insanity, I got insanity.
I poured it.
Alright, I got three orbs up. I'm gonna use them on.
Priest is coming in to fear.
Fear.
Fuck. He got fear word. I burned his fear word though.
I see SMH, Phantom H again.
Fuck. I interrupted. I'm going hard on this fucking warrior. Do you have CC for the priest?
No.
I do.
Okay. Do.
Sheep. I was fucking CCing, calm your ass down.
Cyclone. Oh, fuck, I cycled. That's a spell.
I got trait fucking.
I feared the pet.
I just popped
a hellstone.
This fucking mage off me, please.
Rooting everything around me?
Everything.
Dude, can you get that port up somewhere? Like, I need it, dude. We can't beat this team without it.
I got punk.
This is over. Like, I called it earlier. What the fuck?
I just got CC.
So move away. Like, go to the other pillar and fucking put one up. I can kite over there. Like, you don't have to put it, you know, on the left. You could have ran to the right and put it up there, and I would have fucking kited it across. But against a team like this, we need the port. There's just no way. Like, it's so useful, even though it's nerfed. It's like, I don't know. You just have to have it. I wonder how loud I am compared to my room, or just my roommates can hear me.
Fucking screaming at you.
Yeah. I'm gonna head out in an hour and 15 minutes. I think. Yeah, that's okay. I set my alarm too. And I actually have to look to see where my classes are and shit. So tomorrow I will be on, but I have no idea when. But I will be.
Tomorrow I gotta find I'm gonna be gone throughout the day, and then you can somehow be around, but I'm gonna. RBG, or look for an RBG. Or several.
Shaman, DK, Lock. This is Shadow Cleave. This is gonna be hard, but doable, but hard.
Anyway, Ted, with persistence, I can basically like grounding and bone lash at the same time.
Grounding and what?
Like, I could grounding and storm lash at the same time.
Oh, you can put the same types of totems.
Yeah.
Don't need inner fire. Mind blast? Mind blast? Okay, sure, mind blast.
Just like the inner will go.
36%. But I'm never gonna use inner will.
No, it's the one that causes your shit to.
Oh, my armor one?
Yeah.
The inner fire? Yeah, I could do that too, but I don't know. Spectrum? Dark fire. Fearing? I got stun. Glitch porn.
I see SO.
I shackled him. He shackled. He dropped a cap. I'm trying to get away. Oh my god, let me get away.
I'm
ruining this DK. Ruining this.
Got pulled away from insane.
Fearing everything. Am I just not hit? What the fuck? None of my shit just hit. Pulling you. Shielding you. Healing you.
I'm blinking. I've blown everything. I'm getting wrecked.
As soon as that fucking thing goes
DK,
down.
DK, it's on me.
Fearing DK? Alright, I have full orbs. Do you have CC for the shaman?
I just hexed him. He's full hexed, but I'm gonna die.
Everything.
Oh, we almost got him. What topped that fucking DK off? Was that a sack? That was a bad starter. I don't know what the fuck happened. Like, I got that druid, or that DK, he popped both his fucking Lichborn and his trinket right off the bat. He should have been, like, CC the entire fucking time. And I didn't even use, I didn't even use fear to do it. But Insanity, that DK is like the number one CC target. Like the Locke, I don't give two shits. Like he's gonna spam fear and whatnot, but that DK needs to be off. If they're on him, or if they're on tech, he needs to be gone.
The thing is, when I call I'm ECC, he needs to tell me if he can't get me or not. Like, I say MCC and he just don't say anything.
I told you every time you know, yeah, where I'm at and where you are and if I can get you or not. Sometimes it's not. But, yeah, but I was at fucking, like, 30% health.
But the thing is, it's not a big of an issue. Just say you can't get me and I'll just trink it. Okay. Because sometimes I don't know if I should trink it or if I should wait for you to get me. Gotcha. Like, it's not an issue of you getting me, it's an issue of saying, like, you can't do it.
I don't know. Somehow I missed my first route. I don't know how that happened. So that fucked up everything, too. And then, yeah. If I got that first route, I'm sure it would have been fine. Because it was right after its grip, too. And I don't know why it didn't hit.
It's like the biggest problem was that Shaman had the hill. So, like, casting was... I didn't know if I was going to be Winchard.
I had that DK down at 20% and fucking popped up. And the Shaman didn't NS. Like,
I think he sacked his pet. Did he sack his pet?
I don't know. Normally, DKs don't take pet sacks, so it's awkward if he did.
Oh.
But, I mean, he could have.
What we did was, he... No. I think he... Because he has a pet. I think he sacked pet, and he macro his sack pet with his Hellstone.
Oh, might have been a Hellstone. Because my shit didn't say anything. My Gladiolosa. So I was like, how the fuck did he just top himself off? Like, he's fucking dead. Hell, you were? Interesting, too. I will take...
Great, when you hear Ascendance, you see the shit out of Sean.
You know my Curse of Element? Nowadays, what other target have the 5% debuff on the target as well?
I don't know if any other... Changed. No, I don't know if any classes do 5%. Increase damage anymore.
Oh. Because before it was DK and Boonkin. Mm-hmm. Now Boonkin DK can't do it.
Mm. I mean, you could do it with Scorch. Nope. That's a long...
No, that was crit. We were talking about increased magic damage.
Gotcha.
Mm. I'm giving you Fear Word even though he can only fear once every minute and a half anyway.
Stacking my shit.
Alright, putting Porter down. Fuck. Oh, I got it down. A lot of damage on the warrior.
I have damage. I don't know if I have a lot. You blue wreck.
I'm gonna pour.
I spelled Insanity.
As soon as his blaze storm's done, I'm gonna root him. Root
him. Wait.
I got disorienting ward.
I feel all good right
there. Treating hex.
I'm going hard on this fucking druid, dude. He's just sitting here eating everything.
Oh my god, oh my god.
I got insanity.
I poured it.
Okay. I can get the kill, but they're both low, so.
No warriors chasing you.
No, he's on me.
He's here, back.
Okay, shoot.
Oh my god. He just ran over, proc'd you in the face.
I'm just cutting back across. I'll take the port back if I need to.
The druid has full dot on him, he's in the middle.
I know. I don't have orbs yet, so I'm waiting.
Okay.
I'm pointing back.
Phenom Warrior.
I got sheared. Berserker range. I got hex up in 5.
All three targets fully dotted.
Okay. I'm going. Oh fuck, I got stunned. Shit. Can you get this? No, you got stunned.
No.
I'm gonna take the port.
This druid's dead. Dude, he's dead. It's done. It's fucking over. He fucking let himself get the 10% just from dots. I got whatever the fuck this thing's called. Solar beam.
Big on sanity. Hexing just cause I can. Fuck you, bro. One walk. Disrupting church. Rain of frogs on them good. Life if you kill it.
My loading bar is just sitting at full. Anybody else? Nope, I'm good. It stopped. Okay. printer friendly page, please. Thank you. I only have my printer hooked up. I'm probably gonna do it on my laptop.
You know, it only says when game played, like, and when, but it doesn't say, like, why doesn't it say win and lose, huh?
They don't want to show people losses, so you have to do it in your head.
I think, like, to get rating as a warlock for me, I think I can get high rating in 2 than I can in 3.
You can.
Right?
Probably. This is just 2 is easier.
Because, I mean, it might be more time consuming, because I feel that I'm gonna every game is gonna be 15 minutes plus, but in the end I will win.
Probably true.
Okay, so how does the debuff work again? I forgot.
Debuff?
At 15 minutes, the team that got the other team to the lowest health, so if you and I are going and we get somebody to like 50k health, and they get us to like 60, at the end of 15 minutes we get a buff that increases our damage by like 300%.
Whoever gets closer to killing the other team, like killing the player.
So it's not total damage done, it's just like
nothing to do with damage.
It's just whoever got the other team to the lowest point. Okay.
No. And it's health points, it's not percentage either. So it's health points. Riku.
So that means if I do that and I should just play like a demo warlock, just every 5 minutes pop on first and trying to get the other team lowest, and then
that's what other teams try to do to us and they don't do it.
And
so,
I mean, just other time, just keep my HP up high and never get low.
Hey, don't fuck up. We rocked this team last time, we just didn't win, but we rocked them so hard.
No, I think this is the different team.
No, this is the one where he got interrupted and then we ended up losing barely, like fucking barely.
I
totally had that.
That's the one where I got the link off like two late, half second too late.
I wasn't even on that side of the link either. It was sad.
I just linked because it was there.
Yeah, I know.
It still reduces damage by 10%.
Yeah, I know.
Alright. So feel free to cast support from here over there.
Just left or right. Yeah, this kid, fuck. I would fucking raid them so hard. So mad.
Sandy, don't start up.
He plays turn ready.
Good, wreck him.
I'm fear.
I got you. I got my fuck. I gotta chase you down.
Hey, Reefy.
Picking on sanity?
Rooting on the war?
I'm not going to spike.
That's fine. Okay, I think it's soft silence.
I feel a
war. I full orbs though, so I'm going to wait for my trinket and then I'm going to burst something down.
I see, I see. I spectaled?
Sandy's
I couldn't get it.
Dead.
It's okay, it's okay. I just summoned another one.
Can you get a port up soon?
Yeah.
Probably not yet. The warrior's still on you. If you can bring this warrior around,
I can hex the warrior.
No, don't hex him.
No,
just
I'm
bring him around.
I'm not doing it. Shadow Fury. I got Shadow Fury. Gonna get
Fury.
Breaking it.
Okay, I'm ruining this warrior here.
Okay.
You got away?
He charged right.
Stealthing? I'm gonna get this druid hopefully in a fear. Got him. Got him.
Ibu wreck.
Going hard on this kid. Oh, I got fucking sounds.
This place your beast. Hey, Weefy.
You want a sentence? Warriors on me.
I fold out of the warlock up.
Get this warrior off me.
Coming in for root. Rooting them both the druid and the warrior.
I fold out on the druid.
I don't have anything.
I'm
on the opposite side of both of you.
When they're not on you, Insanity, we need that support.
Let's go, boys. I'm gonna death call him.
I'm silencing the druid. I got feared, Got me.
Got you.
Everything. I'm gonna feed a druid as well.
I got the druid. Oh, you got the druid. Okay.
Want a mana tide? I got silence, hard silence. Watch it. Shout out to the.
I poured it. Blade storm. I'm feeding.
That warrior's on the opposite side of his heels.
Silence the healer.
Hot, I gotta get away from both these fucking DPS. I'm out.
I'm gonna feed a warlock. I see as a warlock. I'm gonna feed
him. I'm rooting. Root at him.
Feed a warlock.
I'm make you feed.
Feed a warrior. Never mind. He charged me. I'm gonna report.
Okay, everybody stopped.
I'm fully dotted. Warrior fully dotted.
Same.
I'm here. I trinket.
That's me. I got you.
Coming for a root. Got them both. Somehow I broke on the warlock. I don't know.
I'm gonna get wrecked by this fucking.
I had a death portal warrior.
Just keep going around. Keep going around. Got you.
I'm here. 2, 1.
Yeah, that's fine.
He's gonna charge you.
I'm gonna feed a warrior.
I have full orbs for this fucking warrior. Do we have CC for the druid?
Yeah, I'm CC him now. Fuck no, I can't. I'm CS.
It's okay. Let me know when you got it.
Okay.
Sandy's pet went down.
It's okay. I sent him another one.
Alright, he just blew mass. He just blew regular. Dude, we have this. I need that CC now.
I got him. I got him right here.
Okay. Flex. I'm going hard on this fucking guy. Hard on him. He trinketed? Going in for a fear? I had to trinket that. Fearing druid.
You can't sanity? Fucking I'm not asleep. Fuck, I got it. CS. I'm gonna get feared.
I'm rooting this kid.
Everything. I feared a warlock. Feared a warrior. I death caught a warrior.
Okay.
I have full orbs again.
I've got full hex ready to go. So let me know.
Do it if you can.
Give me half a second. He blew wreck. Watch.
Okay. I got hard silence. Don't do it yet.
Oh shit.
It's okay. It's not a big deal anyway.
I pop my heal.
Shadow Fury. Mass.
I rooted him.
I'm feeding a druid. Juice full fear, druid.
Okay.
I'm fully dotted warrior up right here. A lot of damage on him.
Same. I agree.
I had to spell it. I got silenced.
Just watch your HP.
Yeah. Want a health stone? I should be fine.
I'm ruining this kid. I got stunned. They did not go through. Oh, I didn't have it up. Oops.
I'm feeding a druid. The druid's a good target too. He's low HP. I'm CS. I'm gonna pour in like 2 seconds maybe. No.
Rooting warrior?
Okay.
I got cloned. But I am gonna rate this druid here.
Okay.
So you can get full dots.
I have it on him.
Treating.
You got away.
Oh, okay, let's go warrior. Yeah. I'm a death quarter warrior.
I got hard sense.
Big healing sanity.
Yeah, I death quarter warrior. Fear. I poured it.
Rooting.
I don't have any hounds in here. Ted, be careful.
Fear and druid? Got him. Full fear.
I full dotted the druid as well.
Do you have a silence?
Yes.
Do it.
I see him right there.
Okay. Ah, fuck, I got hard silence. Barkskin.
Hecting lock.
I full dotted the warrior right there. He's all the way back. I feed him. I'm gonna port.
Okay.
Fuck.
I'm rooting him. He's rooted. Dark soul. He's almost dead. He's heal up. I have full orbs again.
I'm on a druid now.
Yeah.
I'm on feed a warlock. I'm on
feed a warlock.
I fear the lock. I'm killing his pet. That's dead.
Watch, guys. Far side of you both. There you go, Sanity.
Summon a new pet.
Yeah.
Stacking healing rain back here.
Fear. I got food. Getting Sandy up, don't just pull me.
Oh, he's following
me. He's drinking. We need to kill his warrior right here.
Wait, while he's drinking, dude.
Pull everything.
Okay.
I just caught a warrior.
Get ready to fucking CS that fucking druid super hard.
I got him if he comes over here.
He's dead. Yeah, you just blew your city is like fucking 2 seconds ago and you decided to stay over here while your guy was drinking. You fucking crack.
I think he knows that they don't have a chance to win because overall I feel like we do more damage than they do damage, you know?
Yeah, we fucking have the burst that fucking takes them down. Like, we get them all to like 20% every time. Like, there's nothing they can do. Eventually we're gonna get a kill and that druid is slowly going oom. Look at my fucking damage. Boom.
Hold on, don't queue.
I'm all about to queue.
Penis. Oh no, I said penis on my stream.
Oh, we're still streaming?
Yeah, I didn't turn it off.
Is anybody even watching?
Probably not. I don't know, I can't tell. Can I tell? No, I can't tell. Let's go to my channel. Mute. The answer is no. Channel views 118, that's a lot. I have 2 followers, yo.
Yeah. None of them are me. How does it make you feel?
So good. Are you ready yet?
Yeah. No.
Yeah, it's fine. I can take your time.
Hold on, let me go and get some water and use the restroom.
Oh, well, I'm gonna get a drink too. Back. I got a text. I think my girlfriend went to bed. Oh, no, she didn't. Oh, no! I got a text from my professor at 10 o'clock at night before class.
did he say he hates you?
No. Does it say bring cash for lab kits? Okay. See you tomorrow. Okay. Stressful. Oh, I do have someone watching. I don't know who it is.
Hello, random stranger.
Hi.
Make sure it's not me. Just press the back button at one point.
Hi. I don't know.
You should like refresh it.
Well, it should be live. Like it should. Be correct. Oh. Let's see if the person chats in my chat.
Maybe it's Kobe. Is it you, Kobe? Maybe not.
Their mistake is not training me. I don't know why they're training Insanity. It should either be you or me. I mean, Insanity can be killed outside of CDs, but like, I don't know.
Okay. That's good.
I agree.
Good for me.
Less
work.
Do you think I should grab the trinket? Which one do you think I should get?
I don't know. Probably the crit one or the haze or the mastery. I don't know. Is mastery?
No, I meant on use or proc. I'm human. I use
double. On use? What are you fucking kidding?
I don't know. Well, it's just because on uses give less intellect. I don't usually try to time them so that I have both trinkets up when I use them anyway. So, like, if I do that already, then I'll have more, I guess, burst because the other one procs harder. If you know what I mean. Do you know what I mean?
No. What do you mean?
I don't know. What do you mean?
You said it.
My mage bought the Grievous proc trinket, and he has the tyrannical proc trinket and doesn't have an on-use trinket. I don't know if you're hearing on the thing, but I think he was asking about it on the stream about can the proc trinkets both proc at the same time?
Same time, I don't think so.
And I was like, nope. Yeah. It might proc, like, when one disappears, the other one might be able to proc, but
definitely not at the same time. Yeah, no, not at the same time.
But I'm actually pretty sure they share internal cooldown, so one procs, they're both on internal cooldown, I think.
Major fucking waste of time. You should contact Blizzard and go get that shit back.
Nobody's talking to me. I wish I could see who's watching. Maybe they don't have an account, so they can't talk.
Why do you want somebody to talk?
I don't know, I want to feel loved. I want them to cheer for me. But, Claria, best priest ever, best priest for US, yeah.
Okay.
I don't know, that game, I was always in a position to root, I was just never in a position of fear. Oh.
I'm annoyed with my positioning. It's like I'm trying to stay on one side of either one of you. But it doesn't always work out that way.
Okay. Ready, Anthony?
No, not yet.
Oh my gosh.
Give me a few minutes.
Killing me, Smalls.
He's gotta eat his chicken.
My girlfriend is being mean to me. She's saying that I don't spend enough time talking to her.
They said.
I play WoW too much, but I don't tell her that I play WoW.
So how do you? So she told you that you play WoW too much.
No, I just tell her that I'm busy. She doesn't know you play WoW. I just tell her I'm busy.
You're lying. No. Why doesn't she visit you with Popeyes?
She does.
No, she doesn't.
No. But I don't let her know that we got Popeye either.
So she has no idea what you do.
No. I tell her I work at Popeye, but I'm the president of Popeye.
President of Papa.
Yeah.
Is she Asian?
Yes.
What kind of Asian?
You know.
I don't know.
You know.
There's multiple kinds of Asian. So are you saying that all Asians are the same?
Technically.
Here you go, Ted.
And Sam, are you ready yet?
Oh yeah, okay, go.
Oh, we're still doing this?
Yeah, we have an hour.
I got BGs and stuff to do.
No, you don't.
I don't know. I feel playing with a priest is so tedious. You should just play your DK. So much more relaxed. Like,
it's not relaxed, dude. DKs get trucked. I'm just getting farmed all fucking day.
Yeah, but at least like you.
My bar is just not loading. I have full bar and it's not going in.
Really?
Nope, I'm in.
Really?
Could be worse. I don't know how. TSG, yo, TSG.
It's got a fucking monk in it.
Don't worry, yo, I have fucking 43k armor, yo. I have fucking 48% damage reduction. What are they gonna do?
Fucking eat through it.
Yeah, probably. Considering half of warrior shits are like, ignore armor during this 6 seconds. Oh, hey, look, you can refresh that. Ignore armor again for another 6 seconds. Okay. Yeah, might as well just give it to you as a permanent buff.
I agree. Just give it to me as a permanent buff.
You know, after eating Popeye today, I drink a lot of water, so salty.
Yeah, you gotta even you put it balance out. Yeah, you're right.
Stop him!
I silenced him so he couldn't interrupt, but I couldn't stop the warrior. Rooting them all.
I got gripped. Sandy, watch yourself.
Everything. Right there. Keep with the range. I 4 dots in the way.
Okay. Fear monk. Got him.
Okay. I wanna have like a
what
found it with a hex.
Okay. I'm waiting for my next route and then I'm gonna DPS a little bit harder. Rooting. Did the DK blows AMS yet? Anyone know?
No, blue
wreck. I'm dispersing his wreck. Play Storm on top of me.
I'm feeding the DK,
I got incapacitated by the fucking monk.
Okay. Fearing. Got him.
I feed a monk.
I'm gonna hard on this warrior. Oh fuck. That was a fast fucking combo. Sound team monk. Oh fucking trinket.
I see a monk.
Popping hellstone.
I death core the DK, I'm gonna feed the DK.
Popping root.
Full feed. He hits full feed.
Yeah, I got it.
It's any when you're able to pop a fucking
a portal, please.
Okay. I feed a monk.
Everything.
I'm gonna fear all this, they're all on top of me. Fear.
Okay, the portal's up,
Okay.
No hex. 2 seconds.
Hard sounds. I'm getting ready to take the port here. Okay,
go. Did you just get grip back?
No.
I wanna feed a DK.
But I don't have anything for this kid.
I feed a DK.
I'm
dead here.
It's not the way.
I just put away.
I got you.
Fear DK off me. Get on me. Fuck.
I got killed by a soldier.
Oh my god.
How come you didn't take the port with me?
I don't know. I thought I had it. I thought I had you. I was gonna heal you midway through.
We would have had that team too.
We would have.
But it's alright. We're practicing. We never played, so it's fine. No big deal.
I was fairly positive it was.
What? What are you laughing at, Sammy?
No, I'm talking to my girlfriend.
What'd she say?
I tell her I'm very busy today, I can't call her. She's like, because I told her I went to the casino 2 days ago with my friends. She said, you have time to go to the casino, you don't have time to call me.
Yeah.
Say, how old's your girlfriend?
Huh?
How old's your girlfriend?
Huh?
How old is she?
Oh, how old is she? 26.
How old are you?
I am
37.
I don't know what to do for this team exactly.
I say for this team, we need to buy as much time. I would say kill the pet first and then switch between the hunter and the rogue. We need to hard CC one target, like I will spam fear on the hunter and then my DR's up and then we'll hack the hunter and then we'll spam fear on the rogue and we'll hack the rogue and it's back and forth like that.
Try. That sounds fucking difficult.
To make him blow that cooldown before we blow up cooldown.
Defensive?
Yeah.
Oh.
We need to make him
he's got fear ward up.
Cooldown.
Hurry up and get that port. I got something. Ah, priest. Snapping. Dispelling.
I'm scattered. I make a trap right here.
They're on me.
Trap.
I got you. Fuck! I got you.
Everything right here.
Dropping a fiend.
No, the fiend's feared. I'm fearing again.
I'm gonna feed a hunter.
Hexing priest.
Fiend priest.
Going back to my side. Going back on top of this.
I'm witnessing.
I got kidney shotted. I'm gonna run on top of you. I should have this. I got it.
I just caught a rogue. I'm gonna feed a rogue here. Rogue's in the middle, he's fear. I'm gonna feed him again. He just will. He's fear again.
I got kicked.
Watch a possible fear. That's big.
I got him, he's dead.
Alright, I got blinded, fool. No tricking.
Alright, I'm just standing on top of you.
Feed a priest.
Set. Still not tricking. I gotta break for the fear.
Everything.
I'm stunned. I can't get fucking VTs out because this mind numbing is kicking my asshole. Dropping a fiend down, dropping a fiend down.
Hexing Hunter, Hexing Hunter. But now fear break. Three, two.
I'm going hard on this priest, hard on this priest, dude.
Okay. I'm a death call him. Right there.
Almost dead, dead. Got him.
He's a fool.
What? Yeah, he his guardian spirit shit. Proc. So it looks like he's at fool. At least they know how to leave. I'm surprised at the amount of damage they did. Maybe it's just because they couldn't get a trap off, but...
No. You were surprised at how much CC I did, okay? They didn't do that much damage. I mean,
that's my point. I was surprised that they did no damage.
Yeah.
That's what I was surprised about. They did no damage.
In the beginning... Okay. This is the next time it was them again. In the beginning... No. Because that team, they used their... CC defensively. They fucking scatter me, and then they trap me, and then they fear me, and then they did a whole bunch of stuff to me. But next time Chris, instead of hacks that priest, pull the rogue behind that, fear him, and then hacks him, and then I'll just chain fear the thing to minimize damage. I'll just spam fear between to a target. But it's like initially in the beginning, like none of, like we don't have that much pressure going out on their team. Like, pretty much in the beginning, we only have like one DPS.
Right.
He just sits there and just take damage.
Okay. But mind numbing, like, I really feel like they shouldn't let rogues have three poisons. That's absurd.
Oh, that's not too much.
Yeah, they get three, and it's fucking stupid. And I don't know how to deal with it personally. Like, I don't know how to deal with mind numbing. That's a fucking shatter priest. Oh, it paralyzed me. Who's on tequila? Dark soul, tiger's lust. I'm master spelling myself. Get rid of his dark soul dots.
I feed him right there. I'm feeding. I'm UAing me too.
I got you. That's fine, I'll eat it.
I'm DPSing his pet a little bit.
So if you can give me a shield?
Yeah. I'm raping this lock right here since he's by himself.
I don't have you insanity.
Okay.
Yeah, I do. Okay. Got you.
I'm fearing everything.
Warlock.
Okay. Hexing. What do you want me to hex?
The druid.
Gonna walk. Hexing druid.
Shape your
weapon.
I feed a druid. I
got Fist of Fury even though I'm facing the other direction. Okay.
Yeah, how the fuck? Go back over.
I got feared, maybe? No? Okay. I almost got the lock. I got feared. And...
Breaking it off.
Looks like Monk's on me. Popping, roots. He's gonna roll out of it. I got Spirit Striker.
Juice full fear.
Okay. Fearing this Monk off me.
Found it. What a hex. 3, 2, 1. I got it. Full hex.
I got feared.
I drink it. I'm feeling it.
I can't tell you.
It's alright.
Triggering all that?
I'm feeling the monk. Monk is immune to fear.
Killing his pet. Pet's dead. Going hard on this lock.
Monk is on me.
Cycling. Silencing druid. Hard on lock again.
I see his warlock.
Who's that fear on? Nobody?
He CS'd me.
Oh, okay.
I got paralyzed.
I feed a druid.
Yes.
Alright, I can fight out with a hex.
Okay. Oh, wow. I'm fearing the stuff on top of us.
I have a lot of damage to the monk.
Oh, I was doing lock shit. Sorry.
Got full card? I don't have
shielding insanity. Permending.
Healing.
Alright. Got him. I got it.
His pet's back up.
Spear strike. Cyclone. Counter. Wow, fuck. I got feared. Far side, everybody.
Okay.
Watch the side.
I'm taking the port.
Sandy, take the port. Sandy, take the port. Sandy, take the port.
He's hacked. He's going. He's going.
Because I'm going now.
I'm running in for a fear bomb. Oh, you did it. Okay. I'm refearing, refearing, refearing. I'm going hard on this fucking druid. He's out in the open.
Okay, me too.
He blew all his defenses.
I'm gonna feed him again today.
I got feared. I got a break. I'm breaking it. Breaking all of it. Broken tits too. Nice. Hexing lock. Stop shit.
I'm going hard on the druid again. Hard on the druid again.
I got you. I'm silenced.
He's dead. Oh, fuck. He honest. I'm blinking silenced.
I feed a Warlock.
Warlock's pet's dead. Warlock's pet's dead. I got leg sweep in. Leg sweep.
One. I see it's a Warlock.
Okay. Rooting monk.
Big heal, Ted.
I got Fist of Fury.
Watch it. Touch.
I'm feeding a
Juke Spear Strike.
Juice full fear, juice full fear.
Okay. You got his pet back up?
I did get him.
I'm going hard on this. Hard on druid. Hard on druid.
Okay.
Hard on druid. He's full science.
Only fee. I feed him.
I got spear strike science. If we can get him below execute range. Ah, fuck, I got stunned.
Shit. I step silence the druid.
Oh my god, blinking silence. Oh my god, feared. Oh, fuck me.
I got you. Druid dispel. Silence though.
He's fucking oom anyway, he can't heal it anymore. Kill Warlock's pet. Dead.
Time it is. I make it rain.
Down. Oh shit, insanity. Wow, we do a lot of damage.
We done yet? I've been sitting in this chair too long.
30 minutes. I'm going to bed.
Oh, I don't have 30 minutes.
It's 11 o'clock, my time.
Yeah, it's late as shit. I got shit to do tomorrow. I'm gonna go meet Sandy at Popeyes.
Yeah, that's what you're gonna do. I'm gonna try to probably, well, depending on what I do, I may end up calling my girlfriend early in the day, and then
wake up early in the morning.
Quote unquote, do schoolwork at night, and that means play WoW.
Quote unquote. Does that mean like masturbate? No.
That means play WoW. I'm gonna talk to her when I get out of class. I'm quote unquote studying a little bit, and then I'm gonna study harder at night and play WoW.
But that one means masturbate.
No.
Why?
Did we lose to this team? No, we beat this team.
No, but
we lost to this team? I don't remember.
Fucking sucky. No, we beat this team.
Okay. Sounds good to me.
Right?
Yeah, probably. I can't remember what team we lost to.
I don't know. We lost to, like, warrior teams.
We lost Warrior Mage Priest once. We lost to... We did lose to Warrior Rhett, DK Rhett? DK Rhett? I think it's DK Rhett. It was on fucking Dollar and Sewers. I don't know. We lost... to the
Warlock
Warrior, where he interrupted you.
No, not that one. The one that we were on Ruins of Order on.
Oh, yeah. I don't know. But yeah. I don't know. Like, if you've seen it, people are like, Warriors are so OP. Do you feel like Warriors are right now are like extremely OP? I don't think they're extremely OP. They're just the same. Like, they're strong, they have cooldowns, and then between cooldowns.
Okay, stop.
I can.
Oh,
I wasn't
God.
Ready to. Rooting them all. I pulled.
Okay, I have a thing up. Everything.
Fearing priest, or monk, or whatever the fuck this thing's called. I asphyxiated on the middle. Fuck you.
That's you. You gotta actually stay there. Okay. This dude is eating my face by itself.
I'm fearing. I don't have a fear. I lied.
Feed a monk.
I'm just fucking super silenced because of all this shit.
I feed a monk.
Rooting.
I love damage to wards.
The heal's Sanity? Oh, not Sanity. The other one of you.
Everything, everything.
Spectral. Running towards the monk to fear. Got the monk. Full fear on monk.
He trinketed or burly?
It didn't look like he trinketed.
Wreck is out on me.
I know.
I'm gonna feed a monk, feed a monk.
I'm sparing heals on you.
I death caught a warrior. Warrior trinketed.
Coming in for root, coming in for root. Rooting, rooting, rooting. I didn't get the warrior, but I got the DK.
I need something. Big time. I'm gonna die.
Link, link, link,
I'm
link.
I'm fucking silenced right
do it.
Now.
Ah, fuck. Play the port, dude. Like,
oh, yeah,
when they're training you, play the fucking port. That's, like...
I know. Did you say fail?
Yes.
This is the kid who, that's the first game you ever fucking caught a port up.
No. I know why he didn't pick a port. Because it doesn't matter, right click.
Right. Well, Insanity, you have fucking left click on interact. Fucking pisses me off. When you left click shit, it interacts with it. Instead of right click.
You
have that option in your fucking interface. So every time I left click something, it basically right click it and it pisses me off.
Do you have thing bound to your right click?
Never mind, Insanity, never mind.
Don't explain sarcasm, Insanity. He doesn't know.
Instead of doing Siphene, I'm gonna rock Phantasm and use that to eat roots or eat traps. I think. And that'll be better.
What is Siphene?
Siphene's my little pet that fears, but it can eat traps, so if you stand on it, then it'll eat a trap. If you're...
I don't think you should Siphene, because I feel so much that it feels like on DR like all the time.
Yeah, but you can still get traps off. Unless your timing is just ridiculously impeccable. But it's fine,
yes.
I'll be near Chris and I'll fucking eat traps, that's not a big deal. Because Enhancer Shaman's not cleave, right? So it doesn't really matter if we're stacked, except for Cap Totems, which I don't really care about anyway. He's got Fear Word on him, Priestess.
Going to space, psych! Got him.
Rooting shit.
Fiend.
I got Wyvern's
still. Fearing this kid. Running on top of you? I'm on top of you. I wasn't paying attention to that burst. I guess I wasn't expecting it, I don't know. What happened? Was it counter shot? Or what?
I don't know.
I know you got scattered, but after scattered.
And I got scattered and I had to trinket. I blew Link.
I never saw
Link. I didn't
Link.
See Link.
He's on cooldown right fuck now. There, look. Print screen. There. Every time you laugh, it's not like you gotta take a shit.
It's on you. Insanity, do you take Shadow Fury that game?
No.
You should.
Well, I don't think that was the reason you died. We both did.
Dude, if you Shadow Furied all that all those pets, because my fear and my fucking roots only take 5 targets. And if...
Yeah,
and
I know.
RNG, whether I get the actual player or the pet.
But the thing is, you fear and I fear. I mean, it wasn't that. It's just like you die.
Because they weren't CC'd. Because both my fucking... My root missed. My root hit the pet.
No, there was CC.
There wasn't. Because both the fucking shaman and the hunter was able to scatter shot me. And the shaman still had ascendance and was just wrecking Tid.
Yeah, but I wasn't CC'ing the hunter. The thing, I was CC'ing the pet.
Why would you not CC the fucking hunter when you saw that I was Wyvern stun? I don't know. What am I talking about?
I will not take Master Spell, so... Maybe I should. Yeah, I will.
Go in. Oh, fuck!
He totally had tech targeted, so I was really confused. Okay, can you break that?
Gotcha.
Ready?
Fiend of the UK. Fiend of Pally. Pally.
Patty. Spectraling. Spectraled on a stun.
Fighting on top.
Fearing.
Feeder.
Okay. Got a cap totem on that warrior. Nice. He's got a. He's cut out. He blew wreck. I'm kiting him away. I'm kiting him super far. I'm just gonna outrun him. Come back around.
I'm gonna deathcore the warrior off you. Right there. He's deathcore. I'm gonna feed him.
I'm actually going hard on this pally here.
Okay.
He bubbled. I got the mass off. But I can't do much. I'm rooting. Spectraling?
I see a pally. I see a
spectraled.
Reflection. I'm gonna AoE Fee right here. AoE Fee.
After this guy's AMS goes down, I'm gonna kill him. Fearing pally.
Oh, shit. I triggered in my own.
I'm going hard on DK.
Okay, me too. I death pull him.
I got stunned. Storm bolted. He's dead.
TSG, what's up?
Shield wall down. Making it. Oh, whoops. I'll do that back
then. TSG, what's up?
And you want to play the DK? Fuck you. So baller.
I'm so good at this game, I don't even know how to explain it.
I have a Scroll of Resurrection. What does that do?
If you cast it on someone who hasn't played WoW since before, basically Kata, last tier Kata, then you can bring them back and they get a free level 80, and if they pay for a month, you get a mount.
Oh, so you guys can't resurrect me if I didn't play like a year ago?
Huh, interesting. We played this team earlier, didn't we, Insanity? Do you think it's the same team?
Hold on, let me see.
We played an Ellie Boomy, remember? I think yeah. Ellie Boomy Priest, yeah, I think it's the same team as before. I have to take Phantasm, because they fucking mass root. What else? God, this is gonna suck without feathers.
It's like gonna reduce damage from healing stream, so.
I'm gonna take Angelic, because I was fairy fire the entire time with Druid. I'm also gonna take FDCL, because...
Who are they? Sheer. You guys are playing at different combos. Who were they on last time? It doesn't matter.
Just because I don't have anything else, I'm taking Mind Blast Cliff.
Okay.
I should take Mind Flay. Fuck! Oh well. Last time they were on the mage, but I don't know.
Yeah, except
they but they ended up killing me. They ended up swapping to me and killing me. Got the druid out. He's on top of you guys. Got the fiend. He's dead.
Who are you, fiend?
Triggering cyclone. I got hexed full.
You blew a sudden, watch out.
Blowing everything. I got you, Tim.
Okay.
I got bashed. Don't let him.
I feed a shaman. I'm feed too.
Do you have anything for the priest?
I got insanity.
I guess the priest.
I got rooted. Breaking it.
The walk is up.
You don't need to do that. I have.
Okay. I can't be rooted now either.
I'm feeling the druid. I'm feeling the shaman.
They're sperm. They're fucking spam purging.
Yeah, I noticed.
Are we feeing?
Alright, well, your LS and shit, I'm used, man.
I'm feeling the druid.
A little heal insanity.
I'm
I got your dispel.
I'm gonna port.
I need a way to get close to them, but I don't have a speed boost gap closer.
Oh, wait.
I got Fiend. I got Feared.
Sandy, wait a second. Alright, good.
Can you see CC on the priest? Silencing priest.
It's too fucking far.
I know, that's why I said we needed a gap closer. He got pulled up.
Heavy Fiend.
Rooting these kids.
I got Insanity.
I got Mighty Bashed.
I'm windwalking.
There's a cap totem down, careful.
Miss me.
Okay.
I've got them all on my side though. I can't.
I feed a druid.
We need. Can you get anything for this priest though?
Not so much.
I know, me neither. I have burst. I just need the CC for that fucking priest.
Alright, give me half a second. I've got him. There it is. It's full.
Okay. That sounds a priest.
We got spelled.
I think he interfocused. That sounds.
I got cheered.
Nice.
I
got you.
Do you have you?
No. I've okay. Mighty Bashed right now.
Oh, yeah, I don't have a trinket for this.
I got myself.
Hey, Fiend. Fiend the Shaman.
Let me know when you have CC on that priest. I'm holding orbs right now. Waiting for you.
Spell Ted.
I'm gonna try to get a Fear. I don't know if I can. Fury? Got him. Got the priest. I'm going hard on this druid.
Got it.
I got close.
Fuck. Hex. He gets the spell.
I feed a shaman. I'll feed back. I trick it.
I'm rooting them all out in the middle, except for the priest.
Inner focus.
I don't have this burst without fucking insanity.
Okay. I feed a priest in 2 seconds. I don't know why the fuck he's feed for 2 seconds.
I went walked.
That was a good one.
I'm fucking fishing.
Fearing.
I drink it.
Hard on shaman.
I death caught a shaman.
Sensing priest. Priest of silence. The blue sham reach. Fuck.
I see a
He got NS healed by the guy. He blew heart.
Can I hex him with that? No.
I'm feeding the druid.
Trying to fear priest.
Cyclone.
I got him. Full fear on priest.
I see a shaman.
Okay. I'm going hard on shaman.
I got thunderstorm.
I'm rooting everything.
I feed a druid.
I'm fucking stuck out in the open with no cooldowns.
You're okay. I got you. Mighty Bash.
Cyclone. Juice for you.
Trinketing.
Counter.
Cyclone.
Fuck.
Trinketing.
Cyclone.
I'm rooted. I have no brick. I'm
okay.
I have a brick now.
I fully.
I'm going hard on this priest.
I'm hacked.
I got Cyclone.
The NS cloned me.
Alright, well,
take the port.
I'm gonna get out of it right now. Inner focus.
I see us a shaman.
Got you.
I got sheared. I'm still gonna die.
Fuck you, Rudy. Got you.
Training. Got it. I got him. Okay.
I got the fiend.
Okay.
Fiend's down.
I'm fiend.
I don't have you insanity.
Okay.
I'm oom as fuck.
Head back to the purple fort, and I'm gonna hit.
Got it. Running.
Once I get out of this shit.
I've got everybody chasing me down.
Okay.
I'm fear. 2, 1.
I'm gonna fear them, and I'm gonna hit. Yeah. Fear. I got
I'm
the cap. Stuck. Cap's down.
I'm still.
Shit. I'm gonna harden the shaman, harden the shaman, harden the shaman. Okay, I'm hemming. Inner focus. I got full duration him, full duration him. He tremored?
I'm blowing healing tides.
I got feared, no break, feared, no break.
I'm feeding the priest. Priest fear, go fear.
I got clumped, sitting it. I got NSX'd, I'm gonna die here. Nope, I got you.
Smell myself. Take a port.
Fearing them both. Rooting shaman.
I see the elemental, fearing elemental.
Can I drink?
Yeah, do it. Sancing priest. Peaceful sans.
Fearing the druid. Fearing the shaman again.
Taking port.
Checking all that.
I see a shaman.
You're with the shaman right now by yourself. Can you kill him? I got the fiend.
Cyclone.
Okay. I know. But the shaman's not on me, so I should be okay. Fearing everything? He got me with the fear word.
I'm fearing the priest. Priest,
actually going hard on priest.
Okay.
Fuck, he lost me. Rooting everything? I'm about to be cloned, maybe?
No, I see SM. I feel a shaman full.
He's sham rage, Once his sham rage is gone, we can go hard. Fearing priest. Oh, fuck, I got cloned. Drinking that. Fearing priest again.
Big heal on sanity.
Nothing, I'm not taking damage.
Hard on shaman. He has no sham rage up. Dude, can we get a hex on priest?
No, I don't have.
It's alright.
Drew's full fear. Look at the open.
Take the port as soon as you can. I'm feared, no break, feared, no break.
I'm still stuck out here.
Cyclone, no break. Thanks.
He asked me to stop damage or stop heals.
Shielding.
The expert mending's up. You should be okay now.
Right? He's in the middle of the.
Yeah, I know. I know. Shadow
Mound. Shaman's following me around.
Can we get a full fear on that priest? Insanity, you focus on CCing that fucking priest. I'm wrecking the shaman right now.
Okay, priest will feed, but he has a trinket. I'm feeding him again.
I got cloned. No break.
Okay, I feed him for 3 seconds.
Okay. I don't have any more bursts. I used it all just now. Trying to kill the fiend, maybe. Got it.
Killing tide is down for Ted.
On me.
Take a port back. Okay. Mighty bash.
I feel the druid.
Do you have CC for the priest?
I've seen a little bit.
That shaman is not in a good spot. If we can get CC for the priest.
Okay, priest free.
Go.
Down.
Oh, I got cloned. Fuck. These clones are sharp, dude. Fucking can't even get close. Fearing priest? Oh, we fear each other. Fuck.
I just spelled insanity.
I have nothing, dude. I can't help you right now.
I used my last fucking health stone.
You're not in my range, you're dead. Are you? Yeah, you're dead.
I got a shaman. Fear a shaman again.
God, oh my god.
Do you have link up?
I'm
Feed a Shaman.
I do.
Okay. Not anymore. Cyclone. But I just got cloned, so...
It's fine, I'm LOS and shit out of everybody.
He missed his fear on me. Killing Fiend, Killing Fiend. Hopefully. Nope, he got me first. Okay, we're running on time, and I'm definitely know they got us lower.
Our feet are
If we can get a half decent fear on this priest, we can go hard on this priest. I've almost got procs up, so I'm in a good spot. I'm going hard on this priest, hard on this priest. Silencing? Oh fuck you, Finna Focus.
Windwalk, he's up.
Cyclone. NS. Come on. Kill the fiend.
I'm stuck. Spell myself to
I get a, Drew. I'm for you too.
It's an AA. I got you. I got you. But I'm rooted. Earth Grand. Wind Shear. Mighty Bass. This is true. I've got both of them, so.
I'm feeling the Druid. Shadow Mel. Cyclone. Every fiend. Tremors.
Wind Shear. Shooting
it. Capacitors. Tremors.
I'm feeling it. I trinket.
I'm going hard on this priest, hard on this priest, hard on this priest.
Trinketed in the roots.
He trinketed my silence. Fuck, I can't catch him. That's the fucking problem. I don't have fucking feathers.
I got sheared. I can get this priest on a fucking.
Everything.
Spectral.
I don't know what the fuck I just hexed.
You hexed the priest. Hexed.
It's already gone because of the wolf.
Well, both of them can dispel.
I'm stuck out in the open. Pull me away.
I'm rooted.
Fuck.
I'm feared as rooted.
Can you break that fear? Oh, never mind. I've got fucking thunderstorm so far.
Take a port.
I'm next to the port. Go for it.
Fiend is Shaman
again. Alright, we have to make a kill now. Insanity. What can you CC? If you get something on the priest, I'm going hard on this fucking druid. He's the only one in my LS right now.
Okay, I can't feed a priest.
Cyclone, silencing priest. Priest is silenced. I got hex. Get me.
I death power the priest. I'm gonna feed a priest again.
Okay.
Okay, I feel the priest.
We're gonna die.
Ah, no, I can't get the kill. Fuck me. They got this because I didn't have the right talents. Because I assumed they were gonna train me, and they didn't. And
I got feared. Obviously,
they had buff. Okay, we can beat them if we ever get them again. When I take different talents, we can beat them.
Okay, let's take a break.
No, one more game.
No,
10 minutes, dude. 10 minutes, that's it.
Oh, I worked the whole day, man. Tomorrow. We'll play some tomorrow, I promise.
Playing. Play now. One more game. Don't end on a loss. Fuck that.
No, it doesn't matter. It's not because we lost and I'm discouraged and I'm not playing. It's just I'm tired.
Play one more game, Insanity.
No, tomorrow.
One more game. I'm not gonna play tomorrow.
Okay, we play Tuesday. Wednesday.
That's stupid. That's after reset.
Well, you said you're not gonna play tomorrow. One more game doesn't matter.
It does. One more game will let me play tomorrow.
I am tired. Okay.
We're all tired.
I worked the whole fucking day. I'm very tired.
So did I. Sort of.
I didn't. I watched football all day.
Hey.
But that team was good.
I'm not saying they're good.
Not in good as in the aspects they good as in DPS, but they're very well coordinated, and that fucking priest is very defensive. Like, I didn't get a chance to get close to him at
okay.
all.
Once like, again, all, the only reason like, they beat us is because of my talent choices.
Yeah, I mean, like, all he did was fucking extend max range and fucking, like, extend max range and fucking throw heal. And that was it. We did a lot of damage, but with the innovate, it seemed like the priest couldn't. He doesn't go oom.
Like, innovate doesn't work super well anymore if you're not a healer. They nerfed it.
I don't know how mana efficient priest is, but we did a lot of damage overall. It's just that he didn't go oom. Or maybe they buffed the mana regen, because I don't know. But they were
cool. Oh, I thought the inner sanctum glyph was for inner will, but it's for inner fire. Yeah. I didn't know that. Huh, interesting. So I will take that against casters.
What does that do?
It reduces my spell damage taken by 6%.
6%.
Oh.
But, anyway, no. The only reason, literally, the only reason they beat us is because of my talent choices. Because I assumed they were going to go on me, so I needed my fade to break all the roots. And they didn't go on me, and I barely got rooted. And then I took FTCL because I assumed he was going to wind shear me a lot. And he didn't wind shear me at all. So I could have taken fucking insanity. So.
Hold on. Who did he wind shear?
Me.
Because he didn't wind shear me either.
Yeah. So, yeah. So next time, if we were to get them, like, I'd take fucking insanity and fucking feathers, and I can catch that fucking priest with feathers. And they didn't even fairy fire me, so I can take fucking spectral too. So, like, I don't know. They didn't even touch me. So I picked all the talent choices, you know, for defensives, because, you know, if I don't have, like, fade and shit for when I'm rooted, I'm basically fucked. But they never did it, so they just got lucky. They got lucky. What are you gonna do, Chris? Gonna do 1-2's game before I go to bed? Fine. Hate you too. Hate both of you.